Pretty nice. Excuse me. Okay, a couple shout-outs here. GoGoHG says, what made the Kingdom Hearts 1 plot confusing for you? I thought it was straightforward compared to the other games in the franchise. No. I didn't say 1. I said 2. One made sense until the very end. I didn't really understand the ending with Mickey. Remember Mickey went inside the room, supposedly, to stop the Heartless or something? It didn't seem to make any sense. Like, he was sacrificing himself. But I didn't understand that whole thing, and no one could really explain it to me either when the game was ending. I didn't get it. And then in Kingdom Hearts 2, he was back, and I didn't understand anything. There were new characters. There was someone walking up a staircase for, like, fucking 25 minutes. I didn't get it. You know? It was, but mostly Kingdom Hearts 1 I understood. After that, no. Sora became a Heartless at the end of 1 to save Kairi, and Organization 13 tried to fuck Sora up and prep for what you're going to see in the videos. Already. I don't know what's going on. Alright, let's boot the game and watch the intro cutscenes and see if it can make any sense of this. Any sense of this. Look, there's like 100 characters there. I only know who like 2 of them are. There's like 100 characters on the screen. I like 2 of them. I don't know. And they all look the same. They have the same art style. They look identical. 3 of them have the same head. There's Sora. There's like 3 Soras standing right there. Oh, no. How can you not get confused when all the characters look the same? I'm a retard. I can't believe how dumb I am. Those are all Sora's siblings. That's why they look the same. Are you kidding me? Fuck this.
Guess what? Wrong.
It's like they took the plot of Final Fantasy VII that sucked ass and was confusing, and they made it worse. Alright, we know who to blame. Mr. Tetsuya. He did this to us. Alright, what is this? Alright, so a game of chess. This is very exciting. Then they attack each other while playing chess, apparently. It is Ben Kingsley. What is this? I don't know what's going on. What the fuck? 100 characters I've never seen. And Ben Kingsley turns into juice and shoots through the sky. What the fuck? Whee! See you in hell, whee! Play more chess. Alright. And then there's some dark shit shooting everywhere. We had to fight the fucking Heartless Nobody Nothings, or whatever the fuck they're called. And then Maleficent was a bitch, but that's expected. Those were scenes from a game. One of the games I played, either 1 or 2, because I've seen those before. And here's Sora fighting fucking whoever the fuck this dickless wonder is. And then Mickey pulls a key out of his ass. And Sora pulls a key out of his ass and opens the door. Alright, this is loud as fuck. It's very loud. And we have Organization 13. I don't know who the fuck they are. Yes, and then this guy comes out of a flower. And then they pinky swear. They pinky swear. What is happening?
No!
I know what we'll do. We'll add 400 supplementary characters to the plot and confuse the heroes so they'll never know what's truly going on. Whoa.
Ack, ack, ack.
You'll never break my heart. Fuck you.
Ack, 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 ack.
Well, Mickey. Well, holy shit, we're back, everybody.
Ho, 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 Phil, what are you talking about? This is my game, you dick. What are you doing? Don't be a prick. Play Kingdom Hearts. Ho, ho, ho. Hey, look! It's a game that's actually good that I'm in for a change! Ho ho ho!
Who knows what the fuck's going on?
I can't do Mickey's voice anymore because my throat's all swollen. When my throat swelling goes down in like 2 months, I'll be able to do the Mickey voice again, but I can't do it right now. Wow. I have no idea what we just witnessed. I only recognized like maybe 20% of that, so... Great. Good lord. Oh, wait, we can't start yet. We gotta watch some concept art.
You waited so fucking long for this game. Here's a concept art for you.
Yes.
What is he eating? He's eating a starfish. He bit the leg off a starfish. Like, hum. What the fuck? Midnight Blue unlocked. This item will be automatically added to your stock when you start the game. The memory archive has been unlocked on the title screen. I guess we should do the memory archive. That's probably that's probably gonna be the, whatchamacallit. This is not working in their fucking head. The story so far, Kingdom Hearts 3 Departures.
Do you remember this story?
Fuck no. No, I don't. When you wish upon a fish. Simple and clean is the way you make me feel tonight.
But then darkness consumes
other worlds on our vessel.
A magician named Donald who never fucking heals his party because he's a piece of shit.
And make countless friends. They do.
I don't need a weapon. My friends are my power.
And clean is the way that you're making me feel tonight.
His friends realize what fate has in store for them.
I'm not a clown, and I'm not an actor.
Sora is determined to press on and look for his friends. But as he climbs, his most precious memories begin to slip away.
No, I forget. It's just getting amnesia.
He's tricked by Marluxia and a mysterious organization who are trying to make him their puppet.
Huh.
Unaware nice, that nice the flower events petals. Of his past have been...
You'll never defeat me.
Why were they fucking with Sora's memories? I guess you beat him.
This would be Sora's first begin to slip away.
No, I forget. It's just getting amnesia.
He's tricked by Marluxia and a mysterious organization who are trying to make him their puppet.
Huh.
Certainly not his last.
I wonder why. So why did they fuck with his mind? People are saying that was chain of memories. Why did they want to fuck with Sora's mind to begin with? It doesn't really explain why they did it. I get that they did do it, but why did they do it? Just get amnesia.
He's being tricked by Marluxia and a mysterious organization who are trying to make him their puppet.
Huh.
Oh my god, I'm having a brain fart.
Okay. So that's the first Organization 13 interlude. Alright, now we have Twilight. I don't know what this is.
Think now for a moment about your best friend.
Can't turn on the organization. You get on their bad side and they'll destroy you.
No one would miss me.
That's not true. I would.
Oh, so sappy.
Or forget. That's the truth.
So her name was Zion. So that was 358 out of 2 days or something.
But I believe there's hope for them. Don't you?
Well, I'm sure they're going to be in the
One
game.
They'll be together again.
I'm going to be honest. These intro cutscenes are actually pretty good. Like, I'm actually learning shit I had knew nothing about at all. So this is actually good. It's giving me a quick introduction to what's happening. I like this. It's Xion, not Zion. Xion, okay. What the hell? He wears a freaking blindfold the whole game? He bird boxes himself the whole game. Why the fuck don't I see it? Am I blind?
Riku's bird box challenge.
I can't see shit. Oh my god.
Forge a relic known as the Keyblade.
Oh no, it's gonna get so confusing now. This is Birth by Sleep? Okay. Fuck you. Who? Oh. Alright, and now I'm gonna tell everyone in the chat I've had enough of your bullshit tonight. I see everyone arguing with my girlfriend instead of talking about the game, and I've had enough. So we're gonna put it in sub-only mode, and now none of you can fucking talk. Since you can't act your age or act mature and you all want to argue with my girlfriend, now you can just have no chat. How about that? So, fuck all of you who are acting immature. This is what you get now. We're putting it into sub-only mode. Fucking idiots. I'm here trying to play a fucking game. It's hard to concentrate when a bunch of little immature shits get into a fucking argument with my girlfriend. Fuck you. There you go. Subscriber only mode. No fucking chat. That's what you fucking get. Piss me the fuck off. There. Guess what? Now there's no more arguments. No more. Dumb fucks. Now we can all concentrate on the game, which is what you should have been concentrating on to fucking begin with. Immature assholes. Jesus. If I could slap you through the fucking internet, I would.
Master Xehanort's second attempt to start the Keyblade War involved pitting 7 pure lights against 13 darknesses.
What the hell? All the princesses? The Disney princesses?
Acted separately, his heart, Ansem, manipulated Riku, Riku and Maleficent into capturing the 7 pure lights he needed.
So that's Kingdom Hearts 1. Heart. Okay.
His body, Xemnas, founded Organization 13, who would serve as the 13 Darknesses.
Oh my god.
His plans were dashed by Sora and his friends, who defeated Ansem and Xemnas.
Oh, they beat Xemnas too? When did that happen?
Light.
Was that the second game?
But what?
Move this man!
Yeah, but at the end of Kingdom Hearts 1, they stopped the plot to get the 7 Disney princesses. So how does that make any sense? Right? They stopped the plot. They stopped Maleficent and they stopped Ansem in Kingdom Hearts 1. So then it doesn't make sense. How is this continuing? At least I got some background. Oh, really? At least there's some background. That's still incredibly fucking confusing now. All right. Good lord. All right, so hold on a second here. I got some shout-outs to do. People were contributing during all of that craziness. So let's see here. But at least I got a lot of background. Now at least I know what Organization 13 is. It's Xehanort created the organization to have 13 pieces of himself, right? So 13 evils to fight 7 goods to start the third Keyblade War. And they were trying to make Sora forget all his memories by making clones of him called Nobodies to suck his memories out or whatever. So I guess he wouldn't try to stop them. I guess that's what the plot is, in a nutshell. I guess. Alright. We're gonna go standard. I'm just gonna go standard, guys. So, I cannot record the intro cutscene for YouTube because it gets copyright claimed. So we have to listen to the music first, then I can start recording after the song ends. All right?
Written.
That's right. Those wily Japanese writers.
I'm not so sure about that.
And their convoluted story, it's already been written. Just no one understands it.
Say I can't change it.
He sounds like fucking,
I hope so.
Oh my god, he sounds like, what's the dude I'm thinking of? The guy who played fucking Ferris Bueller. That's who he sounds like. The guy who voice acted Simba in The Lion King. I can't remember his fucking name right now. From Disney. The magical folks at Disney. Who have more money than Satan. Actually, Disney is Satan. You don't know that yet, though. Yeah, Matthew Broderick. He sounded like he was voice acted by Matthew Broderick. Kingdom Hearts 3. When shit really hits the fan, and you have no fucking clue what's going on.
If you can take your world, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
They can skip school and avoid the principal trying to track them down all day long. All right, here we go. So this song gets copyright claimed on YouTube constantly, apparently. So I'm going to record after this ends. That was terrible. It was impossible to even tell what was going on because I couldn't concentrate because my freaking fucking headache. Complete garbage. That was like someone just took a diarrhea dump into my fucking ear canal. And they just ate corn. Oh, God. That was no simple and clean, dude. That was no simple and clean. That was some shit. Liquid feces, dude. Oh.
And now, our feature presentation.
I'll do some burping while I wait.
Oh, come on!
Complete fucking faggotry right there.
Why the fuck do you think that doing all this stuff to me would make me stop? It makes me stronger! It makes me more fucking motivated to work! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, Kingdom Hearts 3. I skipped all the horrendous intro shit that gets claimed on YouTube, so we're starting right from here where the gameplay starts. Here we go. Oh my god. You guys missed nothing. If you're watching this on YouTube from right now, you are should be very happy you missed what just happened in the game. It was bad, man. The music intro was terrible. Alright, there's 7 hearts to save. Oh, I look so good in current gen graphics. Look at me. Oh, yes. I can spin and float. And I commit suicide. Oh.
Clowns basically do, because that's all it is. They're acting like clowns to entertain children, and I'm not a children's entertainer.
Well, they certainly made this glass look a lot better than the previous games. Look at that. It's like multiple layers inside of it. Man, that means you can press triangle to perform a special action. Like that. Examine. I see. All right, I got a couple shout-outs to do.
I need dollar.
Thanks for the money, dummy. Hey.
Mr. Terrorhawk cheers that if this game is just a chess match, I'll be pissed. Yeah, there was a chess match in the intro. It was supposed to be a flashback, I guess. Whatever. Gamer Stevie J did a 300-bit cheer and said, you got me dying with my reactions to the intro. Mr. Papa Verichir, he said, the intro was like unseasoned and overcooked Brussels sprouts being shoved into your ears. And Coco HG said it was Skrillex. Yeah, well, whoever the fuck Skrillex is, I hope he takes a cheese grater to his fucking balls, because that was shit. I don't want to be toxic. Alright. Now let's begin. The real game. Past the garbage vomit intro. How about I don't insult people willy-nilly on a whim? How about that? How about that? The only solution for Skrillex is a lot of fucking acetaminophen. Alright. Yep, I'm toxic. Why am I toxic? So what do you desire? Do you desire...
Grand Toss.
Cheers.
Grand Toss.
Yeah. That's all, he's a noisy idiot. Shut the fuck up. So this is from... Weren't people saying this was Burnt by Sleep or something?
Guess what? Wrong.
What the fuck is that? That is disturbing as hell. Alright, so either Guardian or Warrior. I'll say Guardian. I don't even know what it is. Guardian, sure. The power of the guardian, kindness to aid friends. There you go. Yes. I have no idea what any of this means. Is this who you are? Sure. Why not? Uh-oh. Ah! A tidal wave! It's like 13 years of rabid fans who wanted this game. They're so angry, now they're gonna hit you with the fandom's power for making them wait so long. Oh, no. 13 years of social media posts and Reddit posts. No. Money. I got my first money. It's Duel of the Fates for fucking Star Wars. Oh god, what happened? Oh! You can't double jump? No, but you can float. There we go, nice. Oh shit, I got hit, you fucker. Just keep mashing! Mash that button! My finger is on the button. Mash that button. Did I actually get hit? I did, I think. Let's see. Gamer Stevie Double J cheered and said, that's right, life without Skrillex is a happy life. Yes, it is. You know, before I ever knew what the fuck Skrillex was, I had a better life. Cat, you need to get out now. That place is toxic. Should I teach me how to fight? I don't remember this. Fuck this. All right, I skipped the tutorial, so now I'm in trouble. I'm fucked. I skipped them. I'm completely fucked.
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather. Acting now to rouse them from their slumber.
Okay. We
discussed this before, Sora.
This is the sorcerer.
Your mark of mastery exam
from Fantasia.
Was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them.
His name is Yen Sid. I never knew that.
I would have it no other way.
Count on us.
Gee, will Donald actually heal me in this one, or will he just stand around and get killed constantly like a fucking idiot? He's so bad in the first game. The second one, he was all right. Oh, that's right, Yen Sid is Disney backwards. Oh no, not already! Not the gummy ship already, come
on,
man.
How are we supposed to get there now? Olympus Coliseum, here we go!
No, we don't want to go to Hercules already! We've already been there a million times, come on, man. We don't want to go back to the same places. Kingdom Hearts 2.9. Alright, we're not in Kingdom Hearts 3 yet. This is Kingdom Hearts 2.9, the prequel.
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment.
It's kind of happened, and almost, like I said, it's almost like the planets aligned and are telling me don't do Project 7 now. And so, what I want to tell you in this video, now that I'm sure everyone has thumbed it down, right? It's like 4 million thumbs down. 4 million thumbs. Hercules was only ever in one movie, and no one even remembers that shit anymore. Please come back to the game for some reason. Olympus! Let it go! Let it go! Too early. Darn. Too early. That's coming up later, not yet.
Going back to my original plan, alright? So, toodaloo! Exits that away! Hey, it was great seeing ya! Happy trails!
We are not here for you.
Huh?
I have my own business to attend to. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh?
Flow motion. If you tilt L and mid air, press triangle or triangle. If you press L and mid air and press square to air slide toward walls of poles, you can trigger special moves as well as flow motion. The two I can get what appears to be gunpowder. Is that gunpowder? Yeah.
Phil, you should go with Meg.
No, this dude. That was Danny DeVito, right? Did the voice acting for Phil? That's why he's silent, because they can't afford
it. You gotta
him.
Keep her safe.
Square Enix can't avoid someone the caliber of Danny DeVito.
Help!
So what's funny is, the game does not run at 60 frames per second. I feel like I should say that. It runs at a hybrid. It's between 30 and 60. So sometimes it's higher frame rate, sometimes it's lower. It's a little bit, honestly, it's a little bit jarring on the eyes. Because you want a solid frame rate, and it actually variates. It's a little annoying. Kanji Monsters, it's hard to focus when the graphics are trash. I've never been a graphics aficionado, I guess. I just never have. It's nice if a game has pretty graphics, but I don't need it, you know? What? Ellipses is a stable option descending for higher frame rate? Oh, yeah. In config, maybe? Yeah, I want more stable graphical movement. Because mine, like I said, it's variating. It's annoying. It's actually hurting my eyes. Let's see what happens here. Oh, it's horrible. It's sub 30. It's now sub 30 frames per second. I'm not even kidding. It looks horrible. It's choppy as fuck. It's super choppy. So that gameplay mode is that's garbage. Complete garbage. Back to default. I'd rather have it better than fucking 30. That was like worse than 30 for sure. That was like 25 or lower. Yuck. Yeah, fuck that. So, Ornite says 30 to 40 frames per second on PS4, 60 frames on Xbox One X. Okay. And so Hercules was killed. The end. Squished to death. What a way for a demigod to go.
Hercules!
He's dead. Give it up, he's dead.
Huh?
Don't you walk away. Herc is here to stay. Please. No, I'm not going to sing that.
Oh, you scared us.
It's nothing. That's what these are for.
Huh?
Oh, wow. Very nice. Oh, marks.
Oh, who the fuck? One of the Organization 13 people. Yeah, he says it.
Zigbar.
What?
Altruism is giving me the warm and fuzzies.
You're Mr. Goodbar. Delicious.
Just say what you mean.
Yeah, generic confidence. So why the hell did that guy show up, Zigbar? Mr. Zagnut.
What reward?
What the fuck? Yeah, what the fuck was that guy talking about? He shows up to be an asshole. Oh, shit. I guess I missed out on other items. Well, engaging enemies, you may see a green circle appear around one of them. Attacking the marked enemy will cause an attraction command to appear. Press triangle to use said command. While eye-catching attacks that strike a wide radius. Yeah, you can't go back yet. Alright, let's fight this fuck. Pirate ship! Make your way to the summit. Can't go this way, no. Wow, the graphics are beautiful, man. Look how bright and vibrant everything is. I wonder if you'll eventually get a double jump. Right now my jump is kind of low.
That's odd.
My camera's in a good position. It fits just perfectly below the map. See that? Ben sent me $1. Says, thank you for the content. You're great. I can't watch too long. Aw, oh, it's a troll. It's an annoying troll. He was being nice, and then he freaking insulted me, so... Why do I get the feeling this is some kind of bait? So, I just got an anonymous dollar tip from someone saying, thanks for the great content, and don't let the trolls... toxicity during my gameplay bother me. Don't worry, I don't let it. I'm not even paying attention to it. I'm just playing and enjoying the game and not paying attention to any of the stupid shit that they're saying. I almost fell off the mountain. No! Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me! I fell all the way down the mountain. I gotta climb the whole thing. I clipped off the side. At least you could climb it fast, but still. Haha. That was annoying, clipping off of it. Wait, where do I climb? I forgot now. Not here. This music is so epic. Oh my god, he's jumping on the boulders and shit. Fuck you! Fuck you, Titan! Fuck you, Titan! Fuck you! Fuck you, Titan! I'm coming for you! Yes! Fuck the Titan! Fuck you, Titan! Fuck you, Titan! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! That did not work. Ah! Maybe I gotta get a little bit higher.
behind?
Isn't Olympus your home?
And your family.
I can see my family anytime I want. If I stayed, I'd have to be apart from the person I love most. And that life would be empty. I finally know where I belong.
In the annals of forgotten Disney history, because no one watches this movie or talks about it ever anymore. It's only remembered in Kingdom Hearts, that's it.
Sora. We never got back to your question. Can I help?
Easy. This has got to be that Pandora's box Hades mentioned.
Why does she want Pandora's box?
What? After all that digging?
That is not the box which I desire. We are finished with this world. Come.
No.
So it's the wrong box. So they found Pandora's box and then just left it.
May your heart.
What the fuck? May your heart, and then it cuts off. Huh? Peacock cheered and said, don't forget your AP boost items. Oh, I don't even know how those work. May your heart cut off. Dark world? What in the fuck is this? Mickey and someone who I don't know. Who is that? Is that Riku?
Really, nigga?
Are you all right, Mickey?
Yeah. Thanks to the new gear. But your keyblade...
Oh.
How did that even happen? You're on sand. How did the sand break the keyblade?
The heartless here are stronger than what we expected. I guess we probably should have powered up our keyblades before we came in here, huh? I think we need to go back to Master Yensit's tower so we can regroup.
So I think if we find someone who is really close to Aqua and they make the dive, they could reach her down there.
I'm not sure who's even left to ask.
Why are they looking for Aqua, and what is her significance?
And Aqua's the only one who knows where.
Are you asleep? What happened? He fell, he had narcolepsy. He fell asleep in his chair.
From Chippendale inside.
Chippendale?
Okay.
You have to pile of their feces. Yep. Enjoy.
You are all ready to proceed.
Alright, I'm not dead, but I swear to God, I wish I fucking was.
Alright, so Mickey and Riku are off to go to Walmart to buy some firearms since their keyblades were damaged. They're going to get some, like, hunting rifles, maybe some grenades. And we got the Dream Heartbinder. So it says the Dream Eater's power using the Link command. Good charm. Would you call them the Dream Eaters? I don't know what this is.
So I'm trying to crack it and see what it says. Great.
The data has been encrypted, so we've only deciphered some of it.
Ugh, who's that creep?
Huh? Oh, I guess we haven't spoken since the castle. I'm Ienzo. Alias is here too.
Who the fuck are they?
Alias.
Alias is to wash
Whatever
his hair.
Between you and Roxas, it's in the past.
All of this began.
Wait.
But you know, now that I think about it, Axel's on our side now.
He is?
We have
I guess he is.
To bring back to this world
your heart doesn't belong just to you.
Of course.
It doesn't?
Gorge, you don't seem surprised.
Gorge?
Yeah. Honestly, I suspected as much.
What's Gorge mean?
There's another heart inside mine. I think it's Roxas's. Just like Naminé is still inside Kairi's.
In Interesting.
Well, sure.
No one knows your heart better than...
Here we go again. So Quinn says that the scientist guy is actually one of the Organization 13 members you defeated in the last game, Kingdom Hearts 2, and so he became good now because you beat him.
Guess what? Wrong. The photograph.
Everybody smile!
Wow! That came out great!
Oh, a lucky emblem!
But in the alternate Twilight Town, it's not Donald in the photo, yeah, it's Howard the Duck!
Supposedly, these things are hidden.
Handsome! Xemnas!
Roxas should never have existed in the first place.
They're like the same!
What you seek is impossible.
That's the same fucking guy with hair gel in his hair.
Roxas does exist. His heart's inside my heart.
And in the unlikely event you did manage to separate the two, where is it you think you can put his heart?
Straight up your ass, who cares?
Well, Roxas used to live in the...
You like my observations? They're just so mature.
Other Twilight Town, right? So, I'm just gonna put him back there.
Do you even realize what you are saying? The other Twilight Town is just data.
A heart can live anywhere, even inside data. There are hearts all around us.
Ansem and Xemnas used to be part of the same person, right? But look, now they exist separately just fine. If they can do it, then I don't see any reason why you and Roxas can't find a way.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! You tell him, Captain Goofy!
In that case, by all means, nothing would please us more than Roxas's return, of course.
You wish? He'll never answer to you again.
Still so blind. A nobody is what's left behind. When one gives his heart to darkness, there is only one way to bring Roxas back, which is for you to give your heart up as well. Sora, have you finally decided to call upon the darkness?
What?
Go on then. The shadows are never.
Okay, that was great. Judicious Echo is just here. He said, plot doesn't bother me, but the voice actors' interactions are hilarious. Yeah, some people are making fun of the American voice acting and the like, and I can understand that. Well, here we go again. Not 10 seconds into a fight, we've already got a crazy transformation going. The enemies are being bounced all over the fucking place. Look at that. It's just everything just being bounced and destroyed. Nothing has a chance at all. Everything just getting steamrolled. Steamrolled! 50 hit combo. 55, 50, 60 hit. 66 hits. 66 hits. 75 hits! It's not over though, this guy didn't die. There, he needed one more hit. 75 hit combo. Not even 10 seconds into a fight. Oh, now we're to the shield. Here comes the shield. I got lightning coming out of my ass. I don't even know where the enemies are. It seems the targeting is challenging in the game. A lot of times you can't really lock or control the targeting that well, from what I can see. Like, you're supposed to be able to, but it's very hard for me to actually latch onto who I want to. Normally, in the old game, it used to be R1, but now R1 is this weird targeting mechanic with the gun. Or whatever. Noisy idiot. That's all, he's a noisy idiot. Shut the fuck up. Strength has increased. I learned fusion spin. Oh my god. Is that a chest I didn't open? It is. A chest over there. No, I want to open the chest, stupid. I want to open the chest. Alright, what did I get? Ether. Why is this guy bright red? What the hell? Why is he red? You did it again, you bastard. Here, have some water. Cool down, bitch. The five-year-old comedy to him. Timbo Slice cheered. She said, I'm four hours in, I agree with combat. Do you feel like this game became the fatter? What does he mean by that? Oh, he says, do you think that this game basically has been dumbed down for other players? Maybe, because this seems really, like, overabundantly easy. At least up to this point. It's so much mashing, it just turns right into an insane combo attack that kills everything on the screen. I don't remember the other ones being like that. Yeah, the other ones had transformations and stuff, but you had regular combat you had to be decent at before you got to that. You know what I mean?
Make me cook?
It's a piece of cake to bake a pretty cake. What can he make? He can make a few things. A new soup. A new fish dish. A dessert. Or a new meat. Let's do a new meat dish. There you go. This is going to be... It doesn't even say what it's going to be. Begin cooking. Let's see what it is. Achieve the perfect flambé. Tilt left in a circle to pour. Needs to be the right amount. When you think you're ready, tilt down to flambé. You have a limited time to cook. Watch the hourglass at the edge of the kitchen. The secret to delicious cuisine is imagination. When the swirls of imagination fill the screen, that's when you should tilt down. No sooner, no later. Be very careful not to overpour. Great. Oh! What the fuck?
Sorry.
That was insanely fast. Are you kidding me? I thought I was gonna have to rotate like crazy. Oh my god. Alright, slow. Oh. Now time's up!
Sorry.
Oh my god! I'm wasting all these ingredients. Excellent!
Right.
Full course!
We did it!
Oh my god. So what is it? The sweetbread... How the fuck do you say that? I have no idea. But I got it. Alright, let's make something different. There's different ones I can make right here. Let's make a dessert. So this one is tilt left and right outwards to carefully apply pressure. If you're regular, she'll crush the egg. Once the egg is cracked, press L1 and R1 simultaneously to drop it in the bowl. Oh my god. When the swirls of imagination appear that you can stop moving, then press L1 and R1 as delicately as you can. Great.
Sorry.
Dude, I seriously just very briefly tapped it left. What the fuck was that? Yeah. Good. Not great, good.
Yes, how's that?
Chocolate mousse. If I do it again, I'll have no chocolate left. Let's see what else they got. Oh, Straight Cash Homie did 100 bit cheers. Says hello, DSP, and stream. What's up, Straight Cash Homie? Thank you for the cheer. He loved Donald Duck emotes. Celery, onion, and cloves in this one. Chop the ingredients. Rapidly tilt left down to chop. Once you finish with an ingredient, tilt right things up down to bring up the next one. You have limited time to cook. Okay. Yeah. That's it.
All right. We did it.
That was easy. That was consomme plus. Consomme. All right. And then the last one, a fish dish. Use the pepper grinder to season with style. Alternate between tilting left and right just as the rings close to grind the pepper. All right. What the? Oh!
No! Sorry.
Oh, no! I fucked up. I fucked it up. Okay, here we go. What? I did it!
Oh, no!
I did it. Did it count?
Sorry.
I did it, and the game said I didn't do it. Wow. Okay, last one. I'm out of soul after this. It's, dude, it doesn't work.
Oh,
it
no.
doesn't work. Left thumbstick Sorry. Doesn't work. I did it the same timing as the right thumbstick. It doesn't work. Great. Well, fuck you. Fuck you. I'm getting out of here. I did it. Doesn't work. That's not me. Okay, right. Works perfectly. Left, nothing. Okay, well, fuck this then. I'm out of here. It makes no sense. I time it perfectly with my right thumbstick, and I can't do the left. Uh-huh. Yes. Bullshit. Alright, anyway, I got some food items. Not that I'll ever use them, but I got them. And I got a trophy from it, too.
Technically, yes. But I won't send it. It's more for me.
Oh, you're writing to yourself.
Ask Merlin.
Wow.
He'll deliver it for you.
Yeah. But it's okay. I just like talking to Sora. Even if it's on paper.
Wow. That's really stupid.
Oh, okay. Oh. Oh.
What the hell? He's seeing someone else. Oh, he's seeing what's her name? The girl. The girl from the other game.
Are you okay?
The one who died.
Yeah. Sorry.
You're crying.
Zahn or Xion?
Something in my eyes.
Lee.
Oh, poor Lee.
I'm gonna go.
So I guess he lost some of his memory is what it is. He doesn't remember everything, but he's starting to remember that the girl who he used to be friends with died, and she reminds him of her.
Fine. On one condition.
What?
Call me Axel from now on. Got it? Memorized?
Now he wants her to call him Axel?
Axel.
Why? You don't work for the organization, Axel. Why do you want to be called Axel? He left his ice cream in a field of clovers. That's a fucking big party foul, man. You can't just waste ice cream like that. Come on, you can't be doing that shit. All right, well, amazing.
Mind after turning me down? Unfortunately, love must wait.
Oh no. I didn't know this is who I was doing a mission for.
I hate to cut our conversation short, Socrates, but
and Merlin too.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were off to get your keyblades. So I guess they just had a revelation that Terra, who used to be a good guy, actually was controlled by Xehanort all along.
I got a tip for you.
Wow. Oh my god. It's the ugliest shit I've ever seen in my life. Here, they're called the S... the SS... how do you make a space? We're gonna call it the SS Turd. The SS Turd, of course. The name is prohibited! I can't call it the SS Turd. That guy, like I said, everything about that guy is freaking stupid innuendo. Written for like a 5-year-old. Alright, maybe like a 13-year-old. Come on! Now that's bullshit. That's absolute bullshit. The SS Turd is not allowed.
I'm not a clown and I'm not an actor.
The SS Hot Mess. Yes! The SS Hot Mess. That's great. Alright, we're done.
Clowns basically do, because that's all it is. They're acting like clowns to entertain children, and I'm not a children's entertainer.
All right. The toy box. No, I don't want the ship. I want the other ship. Why can't I take the other ship? Why can't I take the ship I just made? What the hell, man? SS Hot Mess.
Oh, it was T-posing. Yes. It was T-posing. Glitch and T-posing.
This is amazing. All right, so anyway, apparently Infinite 55 is the top tipper of the night. Let's get Infinite up there, if this indeed is Infinite. Gee, thanks for the tip.
I like this aura most.
Those are the real voice actors. The dinosaur and I think the pig, but not a... Not Tom Hanks. Back? Probably didn't get Tim Allen either.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Toy Story. This is awesome. They should have done this in Kingdom Hearts 1.
And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. Because you can see that you got a friend in me, yeah, baby. You got a friend in me, don't you know it? You got a friend in me. Now wreck the globe now, because you got a friend in me, yeah. Oh, yeah. You got a friend in me, yeah. Come on.
Well, if you guys keep telling me where the Mickeys are during the playthrough, I'll get them all. If it unlocks the secret ending or whatever, I'll do it. I'm not mad. People are like, why are you so mad? See, I'm not mad. It's just, I'm tired of people, like, backseat quarterbacking the fucking game. Like, you can't do that. Relax, calm the fuck down, stop telling me how to play, and let me play my game. Alright. Holy shit.
Why are you doing this?
There's a darkness we are missing and must reclaim. The way hearts connect in this world can provide us with a clue. So we made a copy of the world, and then pulled those hearts apart. Mm-hmm. I wonder how you'll handle the strain.
Wait! What does that mean?
I have no idea. I don't know what the fuck he's talking about. I think the guy's nuts.
Well, burn treasure.
Oh. Well, as those years go by.
For all our sakes, let's hope you're right, cowboy.
The friendship will never die.
I'm willing to give him a chance.
Not that I see. Kind of looks like we have to go inside the play place. Although I want to save the game. I don't think they're going to let me. They're going to try to make me finish this thing. Yeah, I got to. I just want to save the game and stop playing. There's no save point now, of course.
They have come for us.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 3. This is actually my second day playing the game. And,
how very true.
This guy's voice actor is so terrible. He sounds so disinterested.
Is a form of power. The darkness of being alone is a power even greater. Darkness is the heart's true nature.
Whatever you're talking about, I don't care. Then get lost.
Dude, that's the best line in all of Kingdom Hearts. Some fucking stupid dude in a black robe talking about hearts and love and your power and blah, blah, blah. Woody walks like, whatever you're talking about, I don't care. Get the fuck out of my face.
Or else what, toy?
Dude, yeah. That's too good.
I am a toy. And a friend. My guess is no one's ever loved you before.
Oh!
Because you know nothing about hearts and love.
Bitch!
Give up, guys!
So even empty puppets can be given strong hearts.
Shoot 'em!
I am going to have to remember that.
Just shoot 'em now!
Remember this, our hearts will always be connected to Andy's. No matter what you do.
And that's something you'll never understand. Because you're hollower than any toy.
Oh! But now our heart can be placed in the vessel of our choosing.
<Thank you. laughs> Not
Off you go. To infinity and beyond!
Well, I guess that's it for this world, which sucks because there were hidden Mickeys I missed at the beginning. I accidentally left the street and didn't even mean to. The toy box world complete. I got the toy key. Keyblade with an emphasis on strength, form changes, hyperhammer, and drill punch. I'm gonna try it. Alright. And he didn't say to infinity and beyond, by the way. He didn't say the line that everyone wanted to hear. I can't believe how dumb I am. Yes, I feel stupid. Yes, I feel stupid. God damn it. I learned counter slash. Amazing. Press X after a successful block to perform a variety of counterattacks known as reprisals. Who would ever block in this game? What's the point? Oh my god. Why wouldn't monkeys even be living in a normal forest? Monkeys live in a jungle, not in the forest. This makes no sense at all. They should have been like killer squirrels. Haha. It's just that way. Anything up here? Any items?
Hey, Sora, this looks like a good place for one of your swan dives.
Oh yeah, look. There's something to break down there too. It didn't work. He didn't do the swan dive. What an idiot. He didn't do the swan dive like he was supposed to.
This way, Sora.
Now we gotta do all the swinging again. Are you kidding me? We gotta go all the way back. Thank you, Plizat, for another $4 tip. Appreciate that. I gotta do all the way back now. Am I gonna go through this again? Oh my god, seriously? I could go through everything again. What the hell? Yeah, the animations are choppy, TM52 Twitches. Did you see how it chopped up? Certain animations, the game gets really choppy. There.
I've never
Amazing.
Seen a bird like you.
Oh, wild birds would not act like this.
They're singing for us.
That was very exciting. I don't know about you guys. That was so riveting. I'm really glad I did that. Maybe if I were a 5-year-old girl, I would care, but you know. Well, there you go. La 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 la.
This is so fun! Keep dancing!
This is pretty silly. We step and stomp and plump and bump and bump at the bump at the bump at the bump. Yup at the bump at the bump at the bump. Humbity bumbity bumbity bump. Oh ho 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 ho! Yup, da pop, da pop. Ha ya da ba da ba, ya ba da ba ba da ska ba da ba ba da ba ba da ba ba da ba. Sun wheel. I see.
Keep dancing.
Oh, 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 oh,
this
oh,
is so
oh,
fun.
Oh, oh, oh,
Keep dancing!
La 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 la. Plizette hit me $5. I said a tip for you. Thank you, Plizette, for the $5 tip. La 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 la. Stomp, stomp. Oh, speeding up now.
You got it.
This is so fun.
Ooh, somebody stop, 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 stop on the sudden, stop, stop. Now you must spin, spin, spin. You spin to win. Pick him up, and you spin, 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 and you spin. And you go, and you go, and you spin, and you spin, and you spin, and you spin. Spin, and spin. It's time for us to dance. And prince, and dance, and dance, and prince, and prince, and dance, and dance, and spin, and spin, and spin. The sun wheel. Now we do the sun wheel. Yes. Oh, keep fucking dancing. Never stop dancing. Yes.
You got it.
Yes. 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 Oh.
Keep dancing.
Oh. Bumping, 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 scopping, bop. Yeah. I got a magic boost. Magic boost item. Wow. You got it. All right, we're up to $87 of tips. Thank you, everybody. I hope you enjoyed that musical number. That's pretty silly, actually. Finn cock blocked Sora. Yeah, I guess he did.
You want me to be the bad guy? Fine. Now I'm the bad guy.
Oh, you always were the bad guy.
You didn't even know the camera was on.
You know every inch of my dick and balls.
Are you the guy?
You know every inch of my dick and balls.
It's the guy watching his Twitch.
Is that really...
Alright, keep going. I want to see if I can do this boss fight before I run out of time to stream tonight. I'm almost out.
That can't be good.
Hurry!
Rage form of Kingdom Hearts 2. Oh my god. It's so, I don't even know when rage form happens. It just randomly appears out of nowhere. I think it's RNG or something. It's not even the knife, it just says bad indigestion. He ate too many beans during the festival.
I'm so sorry.
Gags the bubble guts. He's like, oh.
Rapunzel.
Where?
Rapunzel. New dream. Hand me some gas X. Hurry.
Really, nigga?
Wow. That was a really, I'm just being honest, crappy world. Like, playing all the Kingdom Hearts games up to now, the numbered ones, that was pretty lame. All right, so we got the Ever After Keyblade.
He's right. Do you know that?
What does this box have to do with anything? You have multiple plot lines going on here. Yeah, Big Bench, thanks for keeping it real. That world was lame. It really was. Like, sadly, they should have, there's so many other movies they could have picked. They just wanted a more recent movie, and to have one of them, the Disney princesses, to be one of the lights or whatever. That's what it was.
Place, not just replicate. Given a heart, they can become just Ooh. As real as any human.
What this is how I talk. Tidings.
I would hate to think we invited you back into our ranks, only for you to fail to deliver our final vessel, Vexen.
Okay, so one of the guys who previously left our ranks is back. Great. What a twist. He was the villain of Chain of Memories. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, fucking ass. I can't aim the ship down. I want to shoot this crystal, but I don't think I can. Dude, what the fuck? I want to aim the ship down. They won't let me. I can't go down to get this health. Look, I can't. What the fuck? Dude, this controls terribly. Are you kidding me? The controls are awful. I can't rotate the camera. I can't get the ship to aim down. What the fuck? Dude, the controls are terrible. They fucked up the controls in the cave. Here it is. The Monsters, Inc. world. Oh, great. Another boss, and I have no health.
Is something there?
Now, boss, and I have no health to fight it. I have zero health. Well, I'm going to die, obviously. The only reason I took damage is because the thing was fucked up. The stupid thing was fucked up. It wouldn't let me fly in the cave, so I come to the boss with no health. Stupid game.
Help!
Whoa, those Heartless look weird. Monster Heartless, this could be pretty cool.
No, that's not the Heartless's emblem.
What rat?
And how come I feel like I might have seen them before?
Well, they aren't friendly.
It's not the Heartless? What are they? Yeah, look, if I swap, I can keep it. Oh, shit, I'm gonna do that. Yeah, someone gave me a hint. They said if you swap your keyblades while you have an ability charged, you can use the ability later. That's fucking crazy good. That way you don't waste an ability ever. Very nice.
Gotta send her home right now.
Relax, calm the fuck down, stop telling me how to play, and let me play my game. All right. And he says, hope you're having a good day and everything goes your way. Thank you, Cody Carls. Buff David Bennett, he said, usually I watch on YouTube and saw your video, how bad YouTube is. I'll try to come by stream more often. Thank you, Buff David Bennett. That is much appreciated. I see it. Seriously. YouTube is abysmally bad right now. Like, I'm making nothing on that fucking website. I'm putting out just as many videos. People are actually watching more now than they did the last 3 months. Views are up and everything. Engagement's up. And I'm making no money because YouTube sucks and can't sell ad space. They're terrible. Yet they're still employed somehow. Fuck them. Fuck them. I'm here to play games and have fun, not to worry about this
stupid
shit.
Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem.
Oh, whoa. Aha, look.
Let's see.
What is the longevity of my current career? I have no idea. But the bottom line is it's the only thing that I could do right now to pay enough to make enough money to at least try to pay my bills. So I got to stick with it as long as I can. And then you go from there, man.
Why?
Huh? Jesus, Boo's door is in bad condition. Jesus, Boo's door is in bad condition.
Guess what? Wrong.
Is he saying that one of the missing Keyblade wielders is inside Sora's heart?
Great!
How is that possible?
It's because it's even more convoluted than before now. Yes.
You will return Ventus to me.
I do what I like doing for a living right now.
We've discovered a very interesting passage. I'll read you exactly what he wrote. I have discovered 3 unique hearts inside of Sora.
Oh, 3 unique hearts.
The second has been with Sora for nearly as long. And a third has resided in Sora's heart for even longer.
Whoa!
His life, in fact. This is a truly astonishing discovery.
This plot is fucking stupid.
While these hearts have now melded with Sora, grown silent and indistinct, Sora retains the memories of all three. The memories have been compartmentalized, each placed in its own box, so to speak. I surmise the hearts can be awoken provided that each of them is returned to the box that contains the correct memories.
What's in the box?
Sora, do you know who the third one might be?
The important question is, do I care?
Someone will come for me.
In the Destiny Islands, all menu items are only $1. Infinite dollar menu. It's really cool.
Devour.
You and another.
Yes.
I know who she is, but I don't know who the hell she's talking to. This guy is from fucking Blue Dragon. He's got one of the fucking shadows attached to his back.
Poor thing.
What is going on?
I mustn't leave you with nothing.
What is going on? Well, she's dead.
Is this feeling?
She's dead. It's called death. That's what the feeling is. You're dead. that was the final Kingdom Hearts 1 boss. Sure it was, everyone. Sure it was. That was the Kingdom Hearts 1 boss. Yes. I'm a retard. It's Rue.
Guess what? Whoa. Wrong.
Whoa. Oh, no, it's Tigger. Never mind. Alright, this is it. We're ready. Let's do it. What's up, TM52 Twitch? Good to see you, man. Well, I sing Let It Go. Well, here's the thing. So you guys aren't aware, I can't actually play music when apparently the song Let It Go is in the game, and they actually reenact the scene of what's-her-name Elsa singing Let It Go. But if you put it on YouTube, it gets copyright stricken. You get a copyright strike. So when the song starts, I have to mute the audio. So I guess I'm just going to have to sing myself. I'm just going to have to sing it for myself. Let It Go.
Let it go, let it go.
It's gonna have to. There's nothing else I can do. They screwed it up. I have to sing the song myself.
Verdue is hurt people.
It's okay. Those were just the heartless.
They were people.
You said that word before.
They were insignificant pieces of shit.
He's fucking black.
Slaughter them whenever you see them. People's fine.
Hearts. You know when he's black, there's gonna be trouble. What the hell?
You
gotta let her go. She wants to be alone.
But if we let her go, we'll miss out on billions of dollars of worldwide merchandising. We gotta get her back.
But I just wanted
all those
to know
Elsa
why
dolls
she
and
was
t-shirts.
So sad.
Come on. It's all about money. It's always about money. Always.
Read the room, kiddo.
Oh, who the shit? What is this stupidity? Yes. Yes, extend that game, extend its length. All right, you know what? In the Chime Killer Dungeon, you'll find a wide plethora of enemies that add absolutely nothing to the overall gameplay experience and are completely meaningless and only meant for grinding at artificial levels. Yes. Yo, yo. Welcome to the default RPG experience. The mash-tastic generic dungeon of legends. Ah, oh, yes. Take these yo-yos and shove them up your pie hole. Yes. The game's 30 hours long, 27 hours of which is mashing X while you do it to generic enemies. Yes. All right, the honey spell. More generic enemies for you. Yes, exactly what you wanted, of course. hit them and make flowers come out of their corsets. Use the honey blasters. Use the blasters. Ha la la la. Ha la 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 la. Oh look, the blasters are exactly the same as the arrows I used earlier in the game. It's almost like a palette swap. I never would have expected this in an RPG. Oh, the honey launcher, I guess I need to activate before it ran out. I didn't know that. Flare Force, yes! Back to the honey blasters! Yes! Oh! More generic enemies have appeared! Quicks S more rapidly for maximum effect. Auto shot. That Duchess is top tier commentary. What exactly would you like me to say? I can't even hear myself think. Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I changed the tips notification to be a new one, but no one did it. No one tipped, so we didn't get to see the new notification. I know, I hate it. I'm tired of talking about the fucking money. I'm tired of it. That was my depression. Now I expect that people will say, oh, Phil's in trouble. Let me throw him money. Greed is massively strong. It is. This is it. Okay. I guess I got a mute.
What? That's Elsa's voice.
Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go.
Hey, I muted myself. Well, I guess we're gonna listen to it. I muted myself. That's great. Well, maybe I won't get muted on YouTube. We'll see. Yes!
T-pose it?
Yes! Oh, he was T-posing! He was T-posing! He was glitched and T-posing! Yeah! Seal clap! This is where she makes the Ice Cat Palace, right? Yeah! Very nice. No, I didn't sing it. She was singing it. I wasn't going to ruin it. So I was like, you didn't sing it. I wasn't going to ruin it.
Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the seven pure lights we need. The new seven hearts.
Maybe I'll give away the entire plot.
Not sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to...
Why did they interrupt the song? They should have just played the song. The song's great. Instead, they had to talk over it. That was a bad directorial decision. I wanted the song. They did. They ruined it,
please,
man.
I know you're in.
See, this is outdated.
I have to bring her home.
If this were 2019, do you want to play some Fortnite
sure
and do a goofy dance? Do you want to build a tower and jump off and blow it up with rockets and spend $40 million on microtransactions? That would be the modern song.
Is that I'm real with you guys. Clowns basically do, because that's all it is. They're acting like clowns to entertain children, and I'm not a children's entertainer.
Trying to dodge is not working. Dodge doesn't work. I'm pressing square every time. Square dodge doesn't do anything. Haha! He just attacks right through it. Like you're not even doing it. I still have a magic charge, though. Yeah, the dodge is worthless in this game. He just attacks you anyway. Constantly whining. Wah, wah. Shut the fuck up. God damn. Now I have no magic again. Because I healed. My teammates are doing absolutely nothing. Look. They're not doing anything. They're just, look at this, they're just running and not attacking. Even though I did 100 bit cheer, I bet you can now dunk after that massive PM. Yes, I took a break to use the bathroom. I come back, people are now talking about me taking a dump. Very nice. So if you're not interested, you probably just want to go take a dump or something. I don't know.
Your puppets. The Riku replica we used in Castle Oblivion was just a prototype. The next replica, the one crafted from Sora's memories, was real enough to join our ranks. And Vexen claims the new ones will be human in every way.
Oh.
If he ever finishes them.
Oh my god.
Oh, the thing is, I kinda told Sora and his nitwits that we're ready. My bad.
Let them believe as much.
Ugh, Xemnas.
If they think that we have all 13 darknesses, then they will panic. And panic leads to a lack of preparation.
Yeah, totally.
Why is this thing a member again?
Hey now, pointing is rude.
The first six members of the original organization were all apprentices to Ansem the Wise, and the seventh and eighth members joined thereafter.
Y'all with the two peaks. Oh my god, whoa! The ship's out of control! The ship's out of fucking control! What is with this? Dude, this is weird. The ship. Look at this. Why can you turn it so quickly? Oh my god, I gotta fight ships now? I just wanna save my game.
Every stride I make is a stride for all of us.
Oh, really? And what exactly are we striding towards?
Luxord, do I detect a hint of treachery in your words?
What? Don't be absurd. But to be clear, I serve the organization. I don't share your need to please Xemnas. He's good at wrapping you around his little finger. Always has been.
All I desire is the freedom to continue my research. Ansem the Wise refused to nurture my talents. So I cast my lot with Xemnas. With Xehanort, rather. Simple as that.
I see. And you don't care how he uses your research.
Not in the slightest. All that concerns me is that I complete the perfect human vessel.
That's all well and good, but I know this world better than you. Kindly stay out of the way.
Oh, of course. Considering those pests have shown up, I'd hardly get anything done.
All right, can we get to the game,
please? I already know what to do with the pests. Then you can resume your stuffy studies.
That's my boy. I'll be watching from the shadows then.
Oh, I'm gonna fall asleep. They don't fucking get to the game. I'm gonna fall asleep. Oh. Come on, man. This is getting out of control at this point. There's got to be a game somewhere in here.
Thanks, Jack. You could have warned us.
Yeah, everything went topsy-turvy and upsy-downsy.
Well, at least we're back in the land of the living.
Thank goodness.
Never fear. All according to plan.
But that be no reason to rest easy.
A ship!
I've never seen one like that.
Heartless!
This is like Panzer Dragoon Orta or whatever, right? Isn't Panzer Dragoon the game where you fly around on dragons and shoot shit like this? Why is this segment in the game? What does it have to do with Kingdom Hearts? This is very weird. Whoa. I can't. The fuck? Fuck all that. Just skip it. Skip those assholes. Chest in here. Or column, that's another one. Or chalcum and craft. These are good crafting items. Fuck. Sea thunder. The audio to be underwater. How exactly am I breathing underwater, by the way? I'm about to die. Alright, now I'm not. He's not even doing anything. Look. What did I get hit by? I don't even know what hit me. There was no attack animation, I just lost all my health. Alright, he's down to his last health bar. Now he ate me. Good. Delicious. You know, an animator actually worked on the animation, so I'm glad I got hit by it so we could at least see it. I thought the animator did all that work for nothing. What an exciting fight this was, let me tell you guys. I learned Thundaga, the highest level lightning spell. Wow. That was very... What? What caused that? That's right, follow your heart and your heart will unstick a ship that's beached and make knock way. A whole wall down. Of course. None of this makes any sense. Oh my goodness.
Take this! Cannons!
I love that I can see the ships materializing in front of me.
Fire!
Makes it very realistic. Oh my god. And then they disappear too. They materialize in front of me, I shoot them, they disappear instantly. What the hell?
That's it. Don't let them
cannons! Down. Go, go, go! Take this!
This is so silly. Someone made this and thought this was a good segment. No, Jack Sparrow leveled up. Wow. I just don't understand modern game development. I don't.
Let's do
Wind
this.
Chasers.
We've got this. Well. Let's do this.
Raging cannons. Oh my god. Ah! Ah! Oh my god! What the fuck, dude? Let it go, let it go! Mash the X button, yo! Do a 70 hit combo when you just mash the button! Oh, I kicked your ass! Oh my god, oh. Skill never bothered me anyway. Never fear again. Noisy idiot. That's all, he's a noisy idiot. Shut the fuck up. We're looking for white crabs. Search Port Royal, top to bottom for white crabs. Oh my god. This is seriously what we're doing? Yeah. They're not joking, this is actually what we're doing. Alright, we're looking for crabs. Oh my goodness, this is what we've degraded ourselves into. Searching Port Royal for crabs. Crabs! I got 5 crabs. 5. I need 300. 300! Crabs! I got them. Grab the crab.
Sora! Over here!
Crabs!
Crabs are getting away!
Crabs! More crabs! There's more right there. Look, crabs! J-Bullish is the actual pickup once you get the 300 crabs. I need 4 more crabs. At least there's something to do, at least I'm investigating this nice, you know, open world town. Oh, look! Crabs! I did it! I got the crabs.
Advise your brethren. You can fight, and all of you will die. Or you cannot fight, in which case only most of you will die.
We will fight, and you will die.
Amazing. Upgrading the ship. Collect white crabs to level up the ship. These level the ship's HP cannon account will increase. We can also unlock brand new actions. You can view the ship's slash by something about the shards or whatever.
You're through! Hey. Back off!
Oh my god. I didn't expect this fight to be this long. Threw him in his mouth. Good guy. A Firaga Bangle. And a Crucius. And a Twilight Stone. Well, Zaga Choker.
Yeah, so long.
All right, everyone. Well, thank you for all your contributions on this stream. I apologize if anyone thought it was boring. I'll be honest, a lot of this stream was boring, in my opinion. Like, I thought. Oh, who cares?
Well, let's check it out. Fire.
So anyway, yeah, you know, being very honest. Yeah, the whole Frozen World was super boring. This one's been a mix. Like, so all the plot, when there's so much plot elaboration, is very boring. But when I'm actually able to do stuff, it's been alright, so. What now?
Luke, Zerd!
Ah. You do know how to make good time.
I just wanted to save. Yes, I didn't want to start another story segment.
One must simply marvel at your celerity. But such compulsive behavior is eventually going to bring you nothing but sorrow.
I gotta do an evil battle I didn't want to do. Ugh. He says, I don't know, something you like doing. I do what I like doing for a living right now.
Take this!
There. What? I thought we were done. No, there's more. Oh my god. But they disappeared again. Oh, come on. Dude, I need that. Stop recording and save the fucking game and stop playing. And it has to do this insanely long segment now. Of course it does. Just to fuck me over. Come on. Do we get to fight Davy Jones? We finally get to fight a Disney villain?
Tables have turned, mate. Ah, boy. Just a few more nuggets to join my crew!
Finally, we get to fight a Disney villain! It took the whole game. Where did he go? He's almost dead! Let it go, let it go. I'll freeze your balls, yo. Yo ho ho, bitch. That guy, like I said, everything about that guy is freaking stupid innuendo. Written for like a 5-year-old. Alright, maybe like a 13-year-old. Wow. No 9to5 Gaming subscriber said it's just good business as the ship goes down. That's what Deep Silver said when they handed their soul over to Epic Games. Alright. The Spoon Handle just subscribed. He's enjoying the playthrough. Keep up the good work. Thank you, Spoon Handle. Alright, hopefully Big Hero 6 is like the best world. Because it's like the best movie out of all of them. Except I say Toy Story is good too, but Big Hero 6 is a really good movie. So hopefully the world ends up being fun. Wait, where did they get these keyblades from? They skipped the whole sequence where they got these keyblades. Remember, there's a broken.
Principal, but we're not.
Are you all right, Mickey?
Yeah, thanks to the new gear. But your keyblade.
Oh.
How did that even happen? You're on sand. How did the sand break the keyblade?
The heartless here are stronger than what we expected. I guess we probably should have powered up our keyblades before we came in here, huh? I think we need to go back to Master Yensit's tower so we can regroup.
I think we need to go back to Master Yensit's tower so we can regroup.
Take this! Are you ready?
Interceptor wing? What the hell is that? I wanna try it. Let's do this first. Let it go, let it go. Shove this icicle up your ass, yo. Interceptor wing! Ah! What the?
Alright, I'm not dead. But I swear to God, I wish I fucking was.
I'm gonna go back to the garage and look into it some more. You mind going after him?
Sure. Of course.
We need you on the science-y stuff.
You do the science, we mash the X button.
Hey, Max?
That's what we do.
Stick with them.
All right, hero.
Damn, I went through the whole thing and it's just shit. Competitively good to be a dollar ass. When am I gonna team up with Soulja Boy? So basically, they're making replicas.
T-pose it.
Bodies from different time periods and putting hearts and souls inside of the bodies, and then they're smashing because the body split with the heart and the heartless and the nobodies, and then there's the clones and the facsimiles and the replicas, and then they put the heart inside of the clone.
What's with all the long faces?
What a great plot. Really well written.
Did you forget that we won?
Because I'm stupid. Damn it. Unreal shooting! Oh man, that was cheap. Dude, that was cheap. Thank you, dude, Frozen, for an 8-month resub. Appreciate that.
What?
What the? I can't heal. To auto revive. Dude, look how much damage he fucking does. What the hell? Why did you have much damage? Look at the chunks of damage. That's insane. I'm gonna have to do this over. This is completely unfair. To do. Let's dodge it. I don't even know where he is. I can't see him. Where the fuck is he? Look. So totally unfair because number one, you're in this whole segment where you've never done this before in the game, an on-rail shooting segment. You've never done it before. Then there's a whole boss fight of a thing you've never done before. Haha. So you have to, you basically have to keep doing it over and over in order to learn how to do it. Got all his damn health back. This is a good checkpoint. Sky Strike. Together.
Understood.
Nice.
Get up again.
Oh my god, you can heal. I didn't even know that. They didn't explain what core spray was. Core spray means you can heal. Well, now I know. But no, I never would have died the first time. No, I didn't. I never used core spray, Vandadish. You're full of shit. Oh, Phil used core spray earlier. He knew about that. No, I didn't. I never used it. I've never used it before. The only time you ever were riding Baymax was during the double team attack, and I never used it all. All I ever did was punch. That's it. The bottom line is, if they wanted to have this as a boss fight, they should have had you be on Baymax for an extended period of time that wasn't just the double team. where you can experiment and learn all his abilities. They didn't do that. They did a very poor job of this. Hey, it's so easy. You know that that's healed. It's fucking super easy. So they screwed it up. They should have, in my opinion, they should have done it so that you had one or two other segments on Baymax extended like that, maybe fighting mini bosses and stuff, so you learn the controls so you know what to do for that final boss, rather than, oh, final boss, now just learn all these abilities. Learn how to shoot properly, learn there's a healing ability you never use. They should have had some opportunity to learn it before that, but it's fine. Obviously, there's a fucking, obviously, there's a checkpoint. Alright, I'm almost getting the vibe. We're almost done with Big Hero 6, so probably another hour or so we'll probably finish up this plotline and see what else is left in the game. Alright. Alright, everybody. Well, it's time for our break of the stream. Let's take about a 20-minute break, roughly. Then we'll come back and see how far we can get. I doubt there's no way we're beating this today. But we're definitely going to beat Big Hero 6 today, it looks like, because I have over 2 hours left on the stream. So we're going to end up beating Big Hero 6. I don't know what's after Big Hero 6 at all. So I guess we'll see. Thanks to everyone who cheered some of the tip, though. I'm going to be honest with everyone. This is the slowest day I've had in about... Oh my god. This just might be the slowest day I've had. I don't even have 1,000 bits yet cheered. I don't even have $10 tip. Like, this is horrible. And this is exactly what I was afraid of with Kingdom Hearts. That if I kept playing it, that no one would show up to support. And look what happened. So I'm actually glad we're near the end of the game. This just really sucks because I really need the help right now with tips in particular. And this is the slowest stream I've seen in a million years. So hopefully things pick up. Keep in mind, I am doing Dark Souls later tonight as well. So hopefully, you know, things will get better. But I guess we'll see what happens. All right. How's the sub count doing it? 513, that's what I got, right? Okay, so the sub count is accurate. So yeah, we've only got... I mean, this, we started at like 510, so I basically got 3 subs today. 3 legit subs. This is one of the worst streams I've ever done. So, seriously, hopefully I hope this picks up. Anyway, let's take our break, and I'll be back with more, okay? Alright, thanks. About the fucking money. I'm tired of it. Alright, let's see what's next. Going through a random gate. Yeah, Real Talk Play Apex, I have no idea why Jiminy Cricket's in the game. He does absolutely nothing. He adds nothing. I think they just wanted him in there because he actually had a point, or he was important in the previous games. So they wanted to put him in just to say, oh, he's a returning character, but he has zero purpose in this game. Zero.
You're too late.
Aqua?
It's Dark Aqua!
What happened?
You abandoned me. Waited forever for help to arrive.
Help!
But no one ever came.
I handcrafted this cosplay outfit from seashells and sand. That's it.
Had no means of fighting my way back through the Heartless. All that's left in my heart is misery and despair. And now, you can share it.
Oh, blow it out your ass!
There's no need. Got my own.
Wow, I got an anonymous $5 tip saying the stream is infinitely exciting. Infinitely exciting. Alright. Why do I get the feeling this is some kind of bait?
I made it!
Oh shit, I forgot all my keyblades. Oh well, I guess we're dead. What the shit is this? What is that? Oh, the power of friendship keyblade, yes. The power of fusion. Totally hasn't been done in any kind of anime or manga before. Take this fusion attack. Yes, completely unique. Time to die, bitch! God damn it!
Shouldn't have abandoned me.
Two miss. Well, I dodged, but it didn't work. When can I attack? Apparently not yet. Someone threw me $5 anonymously and says, why are contributions almost non-existent during Kingdom Hearts 3? Because so many people told me they're not going to watch me play this on stream. They want to watch it on YouTube. That's why. Easy enough. And now she's back into the water. It'll wash away all the dark heart that infected her for the 10 years she was left in the evil, dark world.
This is the end.
They saved her.
Aqua!
Aqua.
Ven. Terra.
No, it's not them,
Aqua.
Stupid.
Aqua! Aqua!
It's you.
Dumb and dumber!
Thank goodness! You're awake!
Mickey.
By the way, in the 10 years you've been gone, all of your debtors just confiscated all of your belongings to make up for the fact that you weren't making payments anymore. So you have no house and no belongings whatsoever. In fact, the government wrote you off as dead, so technically you have nowhere to live and you can never get a job again. Sound good? Viva la raza!
Give me.
Are we cool to get on with things here?
Oh.
Got you a present from Vexen. One was all he could manage for the time being, but hey, he figured you guys would know what to do with it.
A vessel.
Fucking dead body. Just tossed it on the floor. Hey, look, Daddy Ansem finally came back from the grocery store that he left for 10 years ago when he said he was going to get milk and never came home. Wow. Like, way the fuck out there. Where is this? I don't know where they are.
Mm.
It's the weirdest looking house ever made. It looks like shit. It was a cross-eyed engineer who made this house, designed it. Architect, excuse me, not engineer. Now we're at Super Happy Land. Well, if I played the other games, maybe I would have recognized it and be like, but I didn't. Look at how dumb this guy is. Oh my god, what a complete idiot. Dang, boy, you're stupid, man. Oh, I missed the hidden Mickey that was in the chandelier. He looks like a little girl.
I'm sorry, it took so long.
Look at his face, so feminine. Looks like a chick.
Ven, wake up. Open your eyes. Please.
So the rest of the game is just going to be characters from the other games you don't understand if you didn't play them fighting each other. That's what it seems like. Oh, really?
Give it up.
Spell weave, I got my spell on you. Yeah. I put a spell on you, and it has lots of sparkly stars. Yeah, spell weaver.
Nope. Nope.
Nope. Oh yeah. Nope. How about this? Spell weaver. Spell weaver. Oh. 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 What the hell?
Give it up.
Spell weaver. I'm gonna weave a spell on your face! How do you like it when I weave? How do you like my weave? You like my weave skills? Oh, you fucker.
Give it up!
Weave. The power of weave!
I'll let you have this one.
I beat it with the power of the weave. How do you like that shit? That douche is top tier commentary. What exactly would you like me to say? I can't even hear myself. Oh. You know what I hate? Games where you fight a boss, you beat it, and then right after that, in the cutscene, the boss is perfectly fine and wins. It's like, huh? I just fucking beat you. I just did a whole boss fight and beat you. It just completely wrote that off like there was no boss fight at all, and the boss is winning. This fucking bullshit. It happened a million times in this game. It's fucking horse shit. Square Enix, horse shit, alright?
I...
Beats me. Fuck you! Fuck you, Square Enix, you dumb fucking ass cuck fucking pieces of fucking shit. You guys couldn't make a fucking video game if someone handed you a completed one.
Have to wake up.
Yes. Tell me what to do.
Tell the heart to wake the fuck up.
The power of waking.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. It was right there inside of you all along, Sora! It was there all along! You could have saved us 20 hours of repetitive gameplay if only you looked inside of yourself, Sora. What's your fucking problem? You did it! You unlocked it! Yes. Open your heart!
Thank you for always keeping me safe, Sora.
What the hell? That person is not a normal person. This is not working in their fucking head. They're nuts. Oh my god, it's so fucking sappy over the...
But now that my brother is awake, I'm just certain that he'll come to visit.
Why can all the bad guys teleport, but none of the good guys? Not a single good guy can teleport anywhere in this game.
Aqua, are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine, Sora.
I'm sorry. I know that I let you down.
No.
Yes, fuck you!
Did you know Riku's a true Keyblade master now?
That's wonderful.
Yeah, rub it in.
I'm happy to see that you haven't changed one bit.
And now I have to explain all of that to him, which is in itself a crazy long story. And apparently everybody already knows everyone, and this is an insane amount to get memorized.
Sorry, Lee.
So, he hates the plot too.
You remember me?
Lee hates the plot. He's like, fuck this plot. It's too complicated. I just want this to be simple. Fuck all of you.
Wielder just like me.
See? Major brain ache. Huh? Now who?
Yeah, like, what the fuck is that little thing?
To help us out, I've given each of you a gummy phone.
Oh, great.
They've got summaries of everything that's happened so far. That way, you can read up, if you'd like. And if anyone has any questions, we can call each other.
That's like Jiminy.
He's always prepared.
Or we could just say, fuck this stupid plot.
Mm-hmm.
How about that?
That again.
It's a shame that all of our friends could not be here. But our seven...
In Kingdom Hearts 4, another 15 years for another $60. The end. All right, shout out to Faithin131 who subscribed to the channel. Said Golden Crown Baby. Congrats on earning your Golden Crown, Faithin. Thank you for the support. All right, this is it. The epilogue cutscenes.
The stars what a journey here are it's been. So beautiful. I noticed it when we arrived.
Yeah. I've had this star pendant in my back Let's pocket for the past 15 years.
When Terra's back.
It was stuck in my ass cheek. Very exciting. All right. Thank you for watching my playthrough. Kingdom Hearts 3. I appreciate everyone who toughed through it, even the boring worlds that sucked ass, like Tangled and Frozen. But some of the worlds, like Toy Story, Big Hero 6, were quite good. So overall, hope you enjoyed the gameplay experience. That's it. Until another 15 years pass, ladies and gentlemen, when the next Kingdom Hearts comes out, this is Dark Side. Oh, still going.
Following Xehanort's nobody was the only way to discover what happened to her. She was his lab rat.
So, you found her? I helped you rise up the ranks, so I hope it paid off.
I'm afraid not. Nary a trace. I started to wonder if we'd imagined her. Maybe she never existed. And then, in time, I awakened to a new purpose.
Oh.
I realized I could be stronger.
Well then, you blew it. Wise up already and just quit.
Face it, Roxas is just like our other friend.
Oh.
Gone oh. forever. You need to accept that.
You wish. I'm getting her back, all of them. Especially Roxas. I'm even dragging you home.
The marks under your eyes, they're gone.
All right, that is it. Thank God. Thanks, everyone. Kingdom Hearts 3 in the bag. So another 15 years passed, then we get to play Kingdom Hearts 4. So, for Kingdom Hearts 3, this is Darkseid Phil signing up. Oh.
Take the time you need.
Okay. So that's,
Hey, why is Riku all alone?
He's talking to himself. He's talking to the Ansem inside of him.
Let's... Tomorrow's fight will be our toughest yet. I want to be a part of your life no matter what.
Oh, great.
That's all.
Cat, you need to get out now. That place is toxic. Here, have a piece of fucking fruit. What is this? Disgusting star, a starfish. Raw starfish right out of the water.
Kairi,
eat it.
I'll keep you safe.
Bite its arms right off. This is Kingdom Hearts 1, when they were in the cave, remember?
Keep you safe.
As kids, they would play in the cave and draw on the walls, yeah. Whoa, look at this thing. Where the fuck are we? This is one hell of a finale for the game. One hell of an epilogue segment. I even had to throw the gummy ship into the epilogue. Wow. Alright, here we go. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh! Whoa! Wah! Wow! Okay then. Oh shit! Oh! Where the fuck am I going? What's this? Whoa! Oh! Where do I go? How do I get out of here? What's happening? Oh, there's a crystal. Wait, how do I get it? No, I'm turning around now. Wait, we'll go back this way. I can't, I'm bouncing off the walls. How do I go back? How do I go turn around? I want to turn around. This is where I want to go, through here. How do I get through here? We can now warp to a new location. Oh, great. That's fucking great. What do I do? Yeah, I blew up a crystal. What the fuck do I go up? No, I want to go down. Up. What the fuck? Oh, God. Down? They want me to go down. They want me to go down. Following these arrows. Go down. Okay, go down. Try. No, now they're making me go back up. I want to go down. No, I want to go down. Down. Follow that. No, go down. Go down. No, go down. You got to go down, man. Okay, here we go. We're going down. What the fuck? Okay, what's this? Go down. Go this way. I'm following the arrows. All right, here we go. Follow the arrows. Yeah, here we go. We go down and around and we fly through the Death Star. We're in the Death Star. Oh, yes. We're in the Death Star, let's go! Let me the these fuck the out of here! Yes! Oh, 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 oh. The Keyblade Graveyard, let's go! Let's go to the Keyblade Graveyard. This is where they go to bury all the people who tried to play all these games to keep track of the story and had a head aneurysm. Okay. Good lord. Oh my goodness. What a game!
Alright, I'm not dead, but I swear to God, I wish I fucking was.
As gross as this could be, and I have to warn everyone, warning, what you may see right now is going to be absolutely disgusting.
Legend has it that darkness once covered the world.
You're not Leonard Nimoy. Oh, that's right, he died. It took so long to make the fucking game.
The Keyblade War, only that it was just...
So technically, these are all going to be all the same person, right? Yeah, they're all the same person.
But first, your light shines far too brightly.
One's the heart, one's the clone, one's
it
the original, one time traveled.
In one order for the truth to be seen.
One cross-dressed. I don't know what's going on.
Only when your hopes have been broken by battle upon battle can the key be claimed to Kingdom Hearts.
They're all the same person.
And break you is what we shall do. It has been etched.
They're all the same asshole.
Look at how many there are. Oh, oh.
Oh no, it's gonna be another gauntlet battle. Okay, remember, like Kingdom Hearts 2?
Get ready!
The gauntlet battle? You gotta do another one. Great. Yes, here it is, the big gauntlet.
Back
fuck
off.
You! Fuck you! Fuck all of you! You all die! Pirate ship already! Yes! Do it! Come on, let's do it! Ah! Oh, yes, 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 love it, yes, fuck them, fuck them all, fuck you, fuck all of you, fuck you, yes, yes, oh, I love it, don't you love it too, oh, 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 oh my god, the big gauntlet. Thundaga! Ah! Oh. Now, Blizzard Claws of Legend, use the icicles of destiny to chop through the horn of opponents! Yes! 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 Do it! Do it! Do it! Ah, la, 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 la. Yes! Take it! Take it and like it! Donald Meteor Attack! Ultimate Final Fantasy Legend! Yes! Yes! Oh, we're not done yet. There's an invisible wall here. I can't even get over there. Look at this fucking dick. Come here. Come here, fuckhead.
Take this.
It's time for Splash Run. Yes. Yes. Do it. Take them all out. Take them all the fuck out. Look.
Go get him.
Boom. All right, now let's use the Pirate Blade. By the power of the pirates! Do it! Use the power of the pirates to destroy your enemies! Kill them all! Send them to hell! Yes! Back to Satan with you, Heartless! Back to Satan! Yeah. Oh man, we need a mountain coaster! Yeah, baby! That's it, he gave up all his life energy to cast it. Just like Tella in Final Fantasy IV, he's dead now.
Then.
Tella cast Meteor. Donald cast Zeta Flare. It looks like a normal, like a car key. He's got a car key he's gonna fight with. Too. Now they're all dead. And so, if we're told darkness prevailed and light expired, that's it. That's the end of the game. Wow. That's the end of Kingdom Hearts 3, ladies and gentlemen.
Seal clap.
Because whenever I clap on stream, it's a seal clap, according to my detractors. It's about time. Alright, so, thanks everyone who joined me for watching. Now, I really hope there's somewhere to save within 15 minutes because I don't have the ability to play late tonight, so this game can go fuck off. I'm serious. I just have to fucking redo this stupid bullshit again. Skip all the cutscenes. Oh, I don't know why. I picked up the controller. I thought I was going to play the game. I guess not. I'll put it back down. What the fuck? The final world! They admit it's the final world. Final. Fantasy! The Final Fantasy world! It's finally, all the Final Fantasy characters will be hidden in this world. You have to wait the whole game for this. Here we are! The Final Fantasy world. Let's go! Oh! I pushed the controller for about 3 seconds. I can put it back down now. Here we go.
Can't stay away now, can you?
Huh? Hello?
What the fuck is that? The patriarchy subs have got a Kojima cutscene boner yet. Oh my god.
My name's Chirithy, and this is the final world.
What the fuck is that?
What's the final world?
That is the scariest thing in the game so far.
There's nothing else beyond this.
What is that?
You've wandered here more than once before.
Whoa. Talk about breaking the ice.
Look for the light in the darkness.
Look for the save spot so you can stop playing. Because I need to stop playing.
May your heart be your guiding key.
May this segment be forgotten eternally. Pretend like this had never happened. It really was disjointed from anything else in the game and... it's kind of embarrassing. All right. Oh, come on, man. You better let me fucking save within the next
There's
5 minutes.
There's nobody here.
If I can't save in 5 minutes, I'm turning the fucking game off. I'm serious.
Jiminy, you're okay.
Well, okay might be a stretch, but what are we waiting for? We need to find the others.
Right.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the big finale of Kingdom Hearts 3. This is going to be my final session of the game where I wrap it up for all reports. There's only a few hours left in the game, so this should be good. All right, wrap it up. Wrap it up. Wrap it up.
You better take a sip. You fucking sleazy asshole.
We ought to search every portal the shadows control.
Again. then I get hit in the ass by the other guy. It's like they all just keep comboing me infinitely. So I can't ever hit the guy.
You didn't even know the camera was on.
You know every inch of you know every inch of my dick and balls.
Are you the guy?
You know every inch of my dick and balls.
It's the guy watching his Twitch.
Hooray! So someone did a $5 tip trying to spoil the whole ending of the game. The funny part is, I don't even understand anything they said. So it didn't spoil anything at all because I really have no idea what they're talking about. But anyway, that's a $5 tip. I'll add it to the total tips of the day. Okay then. They're going to go back and die again. They're going to go right back to where they were and die a second time. The Keyblade Graveyard. So literally that whole like hour sequence was completely worthless. It meant absolutely nothing. It was a waste of time. Are we gonna get a real dungeon this time around?
We've got to go too.
No matter what, another trophy. Professor Buck says the cuisine was so worthless in the game. Yeah, I never used it once. It really only existed because they wanted to copy Final Fantasy 15. They wanted to say, oh, we have cuisine like Final Fantasy 15 did. You could tell it was added in, like, at the last minute, shoved in there after they played Final Fantasy 15.
Tara!
Ven!
No, we already did this! Come on! No,
Tara,
not come on!
We found you!
Not again! What the fuck? It turned into a giant gut cannon. Photon Cannon! Infinity! Fucking Marvel superheroes. I win! Missed it completely. Missed again. What a great targeting system. Completely worthless. Shot lock that fucker. Nice, he's almost dead, finally. Guess what, I'm about to die. The final health bar. I can't get out. Oh, cookie got used. He used the Moogle cookie. But I survived. Oh my god. Garbage gameplay. Yes! Mobile microtransaction mayhem! Ah, la, 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 la. An orgy of dollars! An orgy of yen! An orgy of monies! That Square Enix very wholeheartedly accepted, now used in the culmination battle, yes! Yes! Oh, I'm supposed to avoid enemies? Oh. Oops. I was supposed to avoid enemies. Oops. I was like, why am I dying? Well, I'm dead. All of their microtransaction dollars were not enough. They should have spent more on microtransactions. How dare they?
Sora! Oh. Are you okay?
Yeah. What was that?
Keyblade wielders. From long ago.
Long
it's
ago?
The light of the past.
What was it, like a year or two ago when the mobile game came out?
Just send out the big bad.
Ah.
You!
The organization's been using hearts. One Xehanort got to in the past and has influence over. So, that must be you from when Ansem had control of your heart.
Yeah. How could I forget? I'd say that was our finest hour. Wrong. My hour of weakness. You sure? How about we find out?
Oh great, another boss fight. What now? Oh, he decides to finally fucking show up. He didn't do shit the entire series. Now he shows up. I finally off coffee break in my office. Salty Daddy says, this is the actual definition of drawing it out. That's right. Sounds good.
Now what?
Map of the Skine of Severance. Okay, the Skine of Severance. The Starlight Starbright. Actually, isn't it the same as the Midnight Blue? No, this is second form M. This is second form S.
It's more fun when you beat the
one more hit. There. How exciting. How exciting. Oh. How very exciting. Use it to cheat at
play
poker.
Again someday.
At the Luxor
when
in
we're
Vegas.
Just guys.
Wow.
Thanks.
And where are the other two people who were just here fighting? Standing around, staring? Yup.
See ya.
Oh my god.
Hey, is that a real laugh?
Yes. My heart is remembering how to feel.
Oh.
Really? That's good.
And now I am on the cusp of reclaiming my identity. My purpose for being. Thanks to you, Sora.
Except that I don't exist anymore because you killed me, Sora. Oh well.
See ya.
I'll tell you what's the matter, you're annoying as fuck. I'll take this shit. Done.
No way.
No way. And now another cutscene.
You. But. Could be worse. Become that geezer's heart tank? No thanks.
She didn't want to be the vessel for,
then why help him?
What do you call it? Oh, man.
I was really just along for
what the hell did we watch?
With.
Oh my god, I'm having a brain fart.
My secret.
Xehanort, right? She didn't want to be the vessel for Xehanort. This is just the same fucking plot for Harry Potter. It really is. It's Voldemort. Xehanort and Voldemort sound exactly the same.
Sora,
looking to come back from the dead, be a vessel.
While you go find the others.
The Horcruxes. It's all in the plot of this game. They copied Harry Potter.
Oh, really?
And I don't even like Harry Potter. Even I gotta admit they copied it.
Guess what? Wrong.
Well, he's way easier to fight. Ansem Riku is easier to fight.
Good
Uninterested.
I'm done with you.
Start dancing.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. I have no health now. I'm just getting hit constantly. I can't do anything about it. Look, I can't do anything about it at all.
You like it? You're not real. Huh? I'm the real one.
Sir.
Aren't you my past self? From when Ansem possessed me?
Which makes no sense, because it would disturb the timeline and this Riku wouldn't be here. This fucking game sucks. The plot makes no sense.
You beat Ansem and you're still here. This guy is me.
That was just a fucking mannequin.
Hey! What are you doing? Take the vessel! No. The world already has you. There's someone else who needs the replica more. You know who I mean. Oh. Naminé, you're saving her.
Oh,
good luck.
Naminé stuck inside of Kairi and needed a body. So now she's gonna have a body. It's gonna be this vessel. And that was the true Ansem Riku, whatever the fuck you want to call it, that was trapped inside of Riku. And it basically defeated the clone Ansem Riku. Fuck this. Panels on the floor are the switches for the doors. And I would like some more, but the game is such a bore. Oh shit, wrong button. I had all the better spells the whole time. I never even assigned them. Because I fucking forgot I even was earning them. Okay.
Here we go.
You guys have so much health, what the fuck? Please health bar.
I call on the moon's pale light.
Just stop!
Why can't we hit him? Couldn't do anything. Stupid animation. Bagel Goose did a 300-bit cheer. He says, twist ending. The whole game is a hallucination from eating pocket ice cream. There you go.
Don't do this.
Oh my god.
Wait. It's all right. You can stop now. It's all right.
Shion.
It's all right. It's all right. All right. What the hell? Something escaped from Sora. One of the beings or hearts trapped inside of Sora just escaped. Yep.
Hands off my friends.
Is it Roxas?
It cannot be.
Is it Roxas? Is it here to Roxas our socks off? Yes! Oh my god.
Roxas!
I'm not a clown and I'm not an actor.
So Talk should get kissed at a 301-bit cheer and said, which is better, this game or Duke Nukem Forever? I guess it depends on your perspective, quite honestly. Get ready. Already almost dead. Is this gonna be a final boss of another game or something? Because it's pretty ridiculous. You got 100 fucking weapons.
That was close. New escape. It's
over. I get the feeling it was the final boss of a different game.
The moonshine's down!
Second to last boss of Kingdom Hearts 2. I don't even remember. Thank you. Fuck off. Like, for example, to answer Talk Shit Get Kissed, most people hated Duke Nukem Forever. I liked it because I was a fan of the original games. Most people probably hate this game, but would like it if they're a fan of all the original games,
why?
Right?
So sad.
Nope. Enough. Nope.
Dark times ahead.
Now what's going on?
Break him.
What the fuck is this? I can't see.
Break him. Join the shadows.
Sure.
Ow.
Somebody died. How the fuck would you know what's going on? I have no clue what's happening. There's so much shit on the screen.
Aqua! Ben!
So now Terra is whole again, because Terra was trapped inside of that heartless thing.
Terra?
Okay.
Is it you?
I got this.
So basically all those fights were just to tie up all the insanely convoluted loose plot lines of all the spin-off games. If there were any convoluted spin-off games, then none of those would have had to take place whatsoever. And in reality, none of those characters matter. It's true. In reality, none of those characters matter, because here we are coming to the end of the game, and they won't even matter. None of that mattered. It was all superfluous, and it was put only in there to tie up all the loose plot lines. If anything, that whole segment we just did just proved all the spin-off games were just to make money and had nothing to do with the actual game. They actually did. Every one of those spin-off games didn't matter, because now we're going to the true ending of the game. Where you see all their plot lines now tied up and they're just out. It doesn't even matter anymore. They're written out. So it was all worthless. Okay then.
Go back to the
shadow. Oh boy. Always attack the guy with the lightning hands first. Wow, this is fun.
Don't blink.
I can't do anything.
Here we go.
What the fuck?
Later.
Sorry.
I can't hit him. It will not let me at all.
I told you. There's a high price to pay for all of this.
And what price would that be?
You have to watch all these cutscenes over again from
I'll
the start.
Go back to my town and live out my life. But Sora, you're done now.
All begins and ends in darkness.
Submit.
Are you ready?
Totally fair and fun.
I think I'm a functional retard.
Mickey, you wanna heal me? Okay, there he did.
Yeah, it's over.
And now I have nothing. My first surge of emotion in years. For as long as I can remember. And it's loneliness.
Oh, poor guy.
Do you see?
What a shame.
A heart is just pain.
Pain is being human, Xemnas.
Really? It must take incredible strength.
Wow. Thank you, RL Cool, for a 26-month resub. Thank you, Eternal Napalm and Pidars, for the cheers. They're both looking forward to the review later after I beat the game.
How the wielders weep for you.
It's strange. I think I'm gonna miss you.
Oh, shut the fuck up. What the fuck?
Your strength is vaster than darkness.
Okay. Exciting. I got an anonymous $5 tip asking me, do I take any prescription medications? It would be none of your business if I did. And, you know, that's fine. But for me, I can tell you guys, without actually telling you the full extent of it, I was on a cocktail of medications. Okay, and one or two of the medications' known side effects were that it could cause depression, but I didn't know that because I didn't read the side effects. I was just trusting my people who were making these decisions for me. The Beans asked me, am I going to do a redemption run without hand-holding? No one held my hand playing this fucking game. This game's so easy as shit. I didn't need a single piece of hand-holding.
I'm good at lying.
So when they die, they become the keys? Yeah. The organization were always meant to be sacrifices to make the keys. So who's he summoning to be the 13th key?
Kairi!
It'll be Kairi.
You require motivation.
Killed her!
The Keyblade War will finally reach its conclusion.
Oh my god, a big heart. How cheesy.
We've still got one hope!
Your Majesty, Riku, are you okay?
We're fine.
Yeah.
What hope?
It's Xehanort. During the Mark of Mastery exam, we learned that he can transcend space and time.
As stupid as that is.
He's a portal, and we can use that to trap him.
But it won't be easy.
It will run another time.
Right. We need to find Master Xehanort.
Yeah.
Great. Sounds fun. Sounds like I really want to run through a new town at the end of the game. Yes, definitely.
It's almost as if he plays games to have fun.
Invisible wall. I don't see them. Oh shit, I hear them. Where are they? Whoa, 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 whoa.
See ya.
Well, lightsabers is almost dead. Actually, they all have the same health bar. I just realized.
Here we go.
I just realized it. Nice, down to the final health bar. Yeah! And it's solar powered. Oh, amazing. The environment loves it.
Now.
Oh, Hey guys, remember all those spin-off games you played and all those characters you love that aren't in the end of this game because they don't matter? Remember? All those years you played all the spin-off games that gave Square Enix insane amount of money, and now look how much impact it actually has. They're not even here.
Xehanort!
Yeah!
Concede.
I would really like to get the blaze, but I'm not gonna get it, so I'll just go rage for him. Oh, look, a cutscene. How nice. A scene transition right during my rage for. Absolutely nothing I can do. I was stuck in rage form, so I couldn't heal. This is one of the dumbest final bosses ever. It really is. Completely nonsensical.
Really, nigga?
Where is he? I can't even tell what's going on. I can't see. Okay, keep mashing. Remember, Kingdom Hearts 3, never stop mashing. Every once in a while, press square or circle. But mostly mash. Alright, Donald, are you gonna heal me? Hey, Donald, are you gonna heal me? He has no MP. I got him. We're rage for him. I beat him. Okay, then. There you go. Game over. Rage for him. Mash. Amazing. Fuck off. But now, you tell me it's not over? Oh my fucking god, it's not over. There wasn't enough boss fights. They want more. Are you fucking shitting me? It's not over yet. Fuck this game.
Be gone! Come on!
Back at ya! Back off.
Taste.
Come on.
I can't hurt him. Ugh, no damage. It's not hurting him, I don't know what to do. Reclaim my life! Nice. Now he's in his throne.
Expire. Be gone.
I can't heal or dodge. Like, I'm just dodging. It's not working. What am I supposed to do now? Dude, I'm tired of this. Stupid gimmick boss. A total 100% gimmick boss. I'm gonna die. Again? Are you fucking kidding me? Now I can't hurt him.
Kingdom Hearts.
Again with this stupid shit. Donald better fucking heal me when I need it, man.
Be gone.
Concede.
Oh, I did it. Return to the light. Oh, my God. Oh. This again? Fuck you. Come on, one more hit. Last ray. I did it. Fuck this. Oh my god.
It ends here and now.
It will never, this game will never end. This game will never fucking end. Wow. Oh, you're supposed to press a button. The power of friendship, of course. Oh no, you're dead. You're dead, Sora, sorry. Amazing. Oh. No, we just shot you. I hate when you end a boss fight and then it resets to something different that didn't actually happen. I hate this shit. I already talked about it earlier in the playthrough. All the spinoffs are over. No more.
You are too late.
The Brother Moons have awakened. You're fucked.
Are we?
Well, it's about time. You're gonna get a purge.
In darkness, and from that darkness came light. From the
Oh my god, he's a very generic fucking reasoning why he did everything, just like every villain. Lame.
You are not that person, Xehanort.
So Xehanort is Thanos. I wanted to kill half the people. No, he wanted to kill everyone and restart the world.
Knows that destiny is beyond his control. And accepts that.
We all had to accept it took 13 years for this disappointment to come out.
You make me think of an old friend.
What now? What the fuck is this? Look who it is. The guy was playing chess with him in the intro cutscenes. He's not dead.
Now hand over the Keyblade, Xehanort. It is too late.
That was Terra's dad, right?
For us back.
Guess what? Wrong.
Enough. Checkmate.
I know he was the master of those three. What? Rain. Aqua, Terra, and whatever the fuck his name is, Vendatus or whatever. But I don't know if he was Terra's dad or not, because he kind of looks like him.
What?
It's just, you never admit it when you lose.
That's because I never lose.
Ventus, Vendatus, Vendictus.
Oh, come on.
Vendavidavicius. Whatever the fuck his name is, I don't give a fuck. Well, you mean all these games in the Kingdom Hearts series don't mean anything because it was just for
today.
A chess game? Okay, great. Let's write it all off.
I try.
Maybe I won't go as far as you. But that doesn't mean that I can't be there for you.
To fuck everything up.
Yeah, and yeah. I'll be there for you.
And I'll be there to die. Wait, what? He was originally voiced by Mark Hamill in the original game. Oh, yeah. Not anymore, I guess. Sure doesn't sound like him. All right, is this the credit sequence that gets copyright stricken? I'll have to stop recording then. Is it? Alright, so this video will be the endgame credits and all of that. Since the final boss fight is over, we'll see what actually happens here. I'm probably going to get content ID'd on this video, so...
It's finally over!
No, it's not over. It's never over.
Let's head back to Master Yen Sid. We can figure it out.
That's right, what the fuck happened to Kairi?
No. I know what to do.
Let him go.
Let him go! Let him go!
Riku!
Let's end this game now, yo!
Are made up.
Oh! When you wish upon a star! Oh no, it's the classic theme! The classic Kingdom Hearts theme. Finally, they went back to it. The whole fucking game wasn't in it. Oh my god, remember them? Can you remember that they were even in the fucking universe? We can finally go home. Simple and clean. That's right, that's the best song of the entire series. Simple and clean. Fuck the music in this one. Simple and fucking clean. Snow Sass and 1000-bit celebratory cheers. This 1000-bit is for your awesome streams, Phil. Thank you, Snowy Sass. Finally, they went back to the original music. About fucking time. I can't believe how bad the fucking the intro theme was for this game. At least you get a nice happy ending for the Disney characters. They finally get to go home and stop being fucked over. And so they say goodbye to their master, right? Dun, 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 dun. Uh-oh! Oh no, not this fucking thing! Get out of here, you little freak! Get the fuck out of here! No! No, don't welcome him! No, don't do that! Ah! So I think that thing's supposed to be part of him, right? Because remember when you were in the other dimension with Sora, he said, oh, one day maybe I'll make myself known to him or whatever if he comes back. Oh my god. Ha! Bionicus and another Kingdom Hearts game where PM Maleficent, aka T-Rocket, accomplished nothing. Yeah, what the fuck do they have to do with anything? Nothing. They got nothing done. A waste of time. Alright, so Roxas and his friends are now reunited here at Twilight Town. And they get sea salt ice cream. What the fuck? He didn't die? Now he's part of the crew, of course. Yes. And of course, they're reunited with the other Twilight Town friends. Yes. 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 What's going on now? At least they picked the right song to end it. After all this fucking work, give me the best song of the franchise. Thank you. If I had to hear Skrillex again, I seriously would have just jumped out the window. Oh, look, they gave Naminé a body. Naminé now has a body. Yes. Yes. And Ansem's working with them now. Yes. Yes. Oh, and the gummy ship makes the final appearance. Yes, the gummy ship. Yes. And Riku says, come with me, Naminé. Onto the gummy ship. For side content that you'll hate. Drive you nuts. Yes. Yes. Hours of cutscenes in the game here. At least 10 hours of cutscenes. Don't. What happened to the lasting will of Terra? Where did it go? Disappear. So this song isn't as bad as the intro song, but it's still pretty bad. This is no Simple and Clean. I'm glad they played Simple and Clean at the ending. Oh yeah, Skrillex. What an asshole. Boy, he ruined that fucking song. How about I don't insult people willy-nilly on a whim? How about that? Don't Think Twice is at least okay. It's at least listenable. Doesn't fucking piece in your eardrum. Okay. Is that it? I don't know who the fuck Ava is.
I've heard enough. Lushu, what was your role?
What's in the box? What's in the box?
I hope you like long stories.
So let me guess, that'll tie into the next series of spin-offs and 100 other games. Yes. Now we start all over from the beginning.
I heard about this new game.
It's called Apex Legends. I heard all the top Twitch streamers are playing it, not that that giant Seven sponsored thing on the screen pieces. Means anything.
And? Just watch.
Seven black pieces instead of seven white pieces. So apparently he's saying he's gonna flip the plot. That'll be seven bad, and that'll be 13 good to defeat the seven bad. A nice cliffhanger ending. Battle report. Yes, let's see. Defeated 2,685 enemies. Crystal Snow most used. Another chapter closed. Gold trophy. Wow. Almost 56 miles. Most used situational commit was Flare Force. Gummy ship completion 19%. Lucky emblems only 24. Most consumed cuisine none. I never ate a piece of cuisine. And a 31 hour clear time. Although the one day that I played this all day, I left it on. So actually, I came in under 30 hours, because that day I was on for at least 2.5 hours idle time. So it's actually just under 30 hours to play through. All right. So ladies and gentlemen, that is it for my Kingdom Hearts 3 playthrough. No, I will not be going back playing it again. No, I will not be going back for fucking Mickey emblems. What a ride. What a journey. Quite frankly, there's like a lot of things about the game I liked and things I hated, and that's the problem. Is like it's a game that like it's, I don't think it's gonna please everyone. It'll please certain people, but not others. I was not the target demographic for this game. You know what I mean? Like I know I wasn't. I know that I was the person who like I played all three of the main games, but I didn't bother with the 100 spin-offs in the plot. So for me, it was like kind of bittersweet because I knew there were gonna be parts that I really liked, and then the other parts were like, oh my god, I'm gonna fall asleep. So anyway, that is it. For Kingdom Hearts 3, I certainly hope if you enjoyed the playthrough, whether you watch it on YouTube, whether you watch it on Twitch, be honest, not many people watch it on Twitch for the most part. It was most people watching on YouTube after the fact, but I do appreciate either way, and I say thank you very much. Will I now become the world's biggest Kingdom Hearts fan and play all future spinoffs to get the full plot of all the games coming forward? Yes, of course, I will become the world's biggest Kingdom Hearts fan. I'll become the lore master of the internet. I'll be making videos, piecing together, and connecting all the games. It's going to be amazing. Wait till you see, man, what I do. Yeah, right. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Peace out.
Not yet, Snake. It's not over yet. Liquid.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am Darkside Phil, and I literally moments ago just completed my playthrough of Kingdom Hearts 3, which actually clocked in a little bit over 31 hours long, but in reality, one day when I was playing it, I had left my PS4 on for a few hours during a break, so I know that actually probably clocked in at just under 30 hours of gameplay. I have a lot to say about this game, but I don't really want to harp on many things too long, so what I'm going to do is try to compartmentalize my opinions on the game and give you full disclosure when I review this game, because I think this is one of the games people have wanted me to review more than any other game recently, and I haven't done reviews for like a year, so I'm actually going out of my comfort zone to kind of do this. At the same time, I feel like I should talk publicly about this game, because I'm someone who did not grow up with the Kingdom Hearts games. I did not play them when they were new releases. I actually only played Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2 when they were in the HD collections for PlayStation 3 last console generation. Admittedly, I wasn't very good at those games. At the same time, though, I enjoyed playing them because I was like, wow, it's an integration of cool Disney worlds and kingdoms into an action-based RPG. And even though I do think that there were things in the games that were flawed, I actually really enjoyed playing the games. However, as I played Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2 as kind of these kind of retro throwback playthroughs of a game I never played before, people always ask me, are you going to go and play the 100 spin-off games? Are you going to play Birth by Sleep, Chain of Memories, Dream Drop Distance, if that's even one of them, I don't even think it is. There was a mobile game spin-off. Like, there were literally, I think, five major, like, spin-off games to play in this Kingdom Hearts series in order to understand the full plot line of Kingdom Hearts 3. Now, when we started hearing that at Dream Drop Distance is one, wow, I actually got it right, even though I never played it. I actually got it right. So when we got all this word that Kingdom Hearts 3 was going to be coming out in 2019, actually, it was supposed to come out last year, but then we finally got a final release date for 2019, everyone asked me, am I playing it? And I was like, yeah, I'll play it, sure. I played the first two and liked them, even though I didn't necessarily 100% understand it. I liked them. But then people were like, uh-oh, but Phil, you're not going to play all the spin-offs, all the other games in the series? How are you going to understand the plot? To which I said, I don't know. Quite frankly, I don't care. Because I want to play the numbered installments in a franchise, right? It's okay if there's supplementary materials. But for me to play a numbered entry in a franchise, and you're going to tell me I'm not going to understand the plot at all because I didn't play five more spin-off games that would cost a ton of money and be a huge time investment, that's ridiculous. And I've been saying that all along. Like, that's going to be on Square Enix if Kingdom Hearts 3 comes out and you play it and you can't understand the plot. Because there's going to be people just like me who haven't played seven other games and are going to want to play this game. Will they understand it and have fun with it? That's the perspective I'm coming into Kingdom Hearts 3 with. And by the way, I tried my damnedest watching the cutscenes that were included. There's like 3 to 5 major recap FMVs, full motion videos, at the beginning of the game, the summaries, to try to understand the plot. I did watch them, and quite frankly, they did help me. Like, I learned things about Birth by Sleep and Chain of Memories that I would never have known. Like, why are there 3 characters that look the same? They all look like Sora, but some have blonde hair and Sora has brown hair. Who are these characters? Who are the 3 trainees who were trained by the Master Keyblade guy who fights, who's the antithesis of Zehanort, the big baddie? Who is Zehanort? Why are there 700 Zehanorts in the game? And I would have never understood any of that if I didn't watch the intro cutscene. So I'm glad I did, all right? So if you are going to play this game from a perspective of someone who doesn't know all the lore, I definitely recommend you watch those intro cutscenes. At the same time, they are not going to explain everything, and you're just going to be half the time kind of scratching your chin saying, I don't really know what's happening right now, because the game does not do a very good job of explaining everything from all the other games at all. It just assumes you've played them all, okay? And so, at its core face value, Kingdom Hearts 3 is a game that is fan service to those who have played all the other Kingdom Hearts games. I'm not saying by any means it's not a game that you cannot play if you haven't played them all. It's absolutely 100% accessible and fully playable if you haven't played a Kingdom Hearts game ever before. The problem is you will have no fucking clue what's going on in this game. Your mind will be melting out of your ears. Characters are coming out of left and right. You don't know who they are. They have nothing to do with the characters you're controlling. There's cutscenes upon cutscenes upon cutscenes upon cutscenes, and you'll be like, what the hell is going on, man? So I really feel the reason they made this game was because they wanted to have a culmination game for those who were huge fans of the series, not necessarily to advance the series or even to introduce the series to a new audience, which, by the way, doesn't really make sense when you play the game. And the reason I say that is because the game is the easiest game in the Kingdom Hearts franchise, at least the numbered entries. Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2 are way more challenging than this game. They require you to learn things like timed dodges, blocking, and counterattacks. You don't ever need to use those in Kingdom Hearts 3. Now, for full clarification, ladies and gentlemen, I've only played Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2. I only died once through the entire fucking game. I didn't die at all to the final bosses. The whole final ending of the game where there's gauntlets of bosses and the like, I didn't die once. I mean, and I'm not very good at these games at all. It's not like Phil was a master. He was dodging and parrying, healing perfectly. I wasn't. I was kind of flubbing my way through it. I mean, that's a testament to how fucking easy the game is, all right? So, Kingdom Hearts 3, they're going to be transforming. So you go to Monsters, Inc., you turn into monsters. You know, you go to the toy store, you look like toys. That's really cool. At the same time, there's a real big amount of worlds. I mean, there's Tangled, Frozen, I mean, I guess you could say pirates, because Pirates of the Caribbean, technically, you're just a human in a pirate outfit. Big Hero 6, there's multiple worlds where you don't transform into anything. And it's kind of disappointing, because one of the big gimmicks of the original Kingdom Hearts games was you go to a unique Disney world, you transform into a character from that world, and you're almost never doing that in this game. It's like half the time you're actually not. The worlds also are very hit or miss in this game. So I think there's 8. Let me think about this. Experience of most of the worlds is underwhelming, okay? Now let's talk about the combat. The most watered-down combat I've ever experienced in any RPG, period. I mean that. And I played Final Fantasy, what was it called back in the day? They had a mainstream Final Fantasy, not Crystal Chronicles, not Tactics. Those are good games. There was a spin-off Final Fantasy game, all right, that was made in the 1990s. That was supposed to be a kiddie game, all right? You had Final Fantasy 2, 3, and 4 that were the mainstream games coming out for the Super NES, Super Famicom. But then you had this one that was yes, Mystic Quest, thank you. This game, Kingdom Hearts 3, is the Final Fantasy Mystic Quest of Kingdom Hearts. It's meant to be for people who don't know how to play the series to easily jump in and win easily. It's watered down to holy hell, all right? All you need to do is mash buttons to win. Very rarely do you need to do anything else but mash the attack button, which is X on the PlayStation. Look at our games. I don't know how else to explain it. And the thing that gets me is, why did they do that? Because I could understand if you were saying, oh, we want to make it accessible to more people. Fine, but you didn't make the game accessible. The plot is so convoluted and confusing. You bring in so many supplemental characters from all the other spin-off games from Kingdom Hearts. Even if you just played Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2, if you played 3, you have no clue what's going on. So you didn't. You made the gameplay accessible, but you didn't make the game accessible. If they really were going to make a hardcore fan service game for the fans of Kingdom Hearts, this game should have been harder. This game should have had challenging combat, more things that were needed to win, less crutches like the transformations and shit. It should have been harder and more difficult. And I rarely would ask for a harder game, but I can completely understand a longtime fan of Kingdom Hearts playing this and be like, what the fuck happened? Why is it so easy? I don't understand why it's so fucking easy. How can it be accessible to the masses, but then the masses don't get it because the plot makes no sense because they didn't play 7 other games? So the game itself is a walking contradiction.
Better take a sip. You fucking sleazy asshole.
And I'm going to be very honest here. I don't think this game holds a candle to other RPGs that I've played recently. Just for that reason. I think that Kingdom Hearts 3 is a game that if you're a longtime fan of the series, this game ties up pretty much all the major plot points. Whether you play Chain of Memories, Birth by Sleep, Dream Drop Distance, Death by Chocolate, or whatever fucking Kingdom Hearts game you've played, this game will tie up the plot lines from it. All those characters are in it, and you get all your answers. But is it satisfying to have to go through a super easy game to get that? I don't know. So I don't know if it's going to satisfy the hardcore fans. For casuals, by mashing a button to just win the whole game, is that fun? Not really. And then on top of that, you don't even understand the plot of the game. So it seems to me this game doesn't really successfully satisfy the needs of whether the newcomer casuals or the hardcore fans at all. It seems to be an underwhelming disappointment for most people. Ultimately, the game's not bad, but I would say if you're a hardcore fan of Kingdom Hearts and you were looking for all of the plot points to be tied up, that's all you cared about, this game's like a 9 or a 10 out of 10. But if you were looking for a well-balanced game with challenging combat that advanced the series and pushed it in the right direction gameplay-wise, and also your story resolution, you didn't get that at all, the game's probably like a 7. And then for someone who maybe outside of the franchise wants just a game that's fun to mash with but doesn't understand anything, the game's probably also like a 7 out of 10 because you need to understand the plot and you don't playing this game. So ultimately, I would say unless you're the most hardcore fan who's been really waiting for Kingdom Hearts 3 so adamantly and you've wanted every moment of the past 13 years you've waited for the game, finally it's here and you get all your plot answers, it's like a 9 or 10 out of 10 because you finally got that culmination of what you were looking for plot-wise. But as a game with gameplay, this game doesn't hold a candle to games like Dragon Quest XI that I just played last year. That game's probably 2 to 3 times as good as this game when it comes to gameplay. It's just, this game is pathetic in that regard, and I don't understand what the hell they were thinking. Who were they trying to target this for? It wasn't the casuals because they don't get the plot, and it wasn't the hardcore fans because the game's too easy for them. So you made a game that satisfies no one, and that's why ultimately I think this game's about a 7 out of 10. And that's my honest opinion on it, being someone who is not a hard... If I were a hardcore fan, I was, oh, yes, finally, all the plot lines, finally, and I was going nuts during the climax of this game, I would have given it a 9 or 10 out of 10, but I can't. I can't sit here and tell you that this game is worth playing. And quite frankly, it's not. It's not. The one big, shining, awesome thing about this game were the graphics for me. The graphics ran at a hybrid between 30 to 60 frames per second, and they were really nice. The Disney characters were represented really nice in full 3D. A lot of the times you're playing the game, you're like, this looks like the movie. It looks like I'm actually watching the fucking movie because the detail of the graphics was so good. Outside of that, I didn't have fun with the combat, and the plot was confusing. So for me, it's a 7 out of 10. Maybe for you guys, it's something better. But for me, that's my honest opinion, and that's my review. I forgot the key.